Recording has started. It's time for Yu-Gi-Mons. Let's fucking do it. So if you don't know how to play Yu-Gi-Oh, man, this is gonna be confusing for you. Single player, campaign. So it has all of the shows. So let me show you how much I know. Okay, ready? So I know OG Yu-Gi-Oh. I don't know what the rest of this shit is. The one on the DS, I downloaded a Yu-Gi-Oh game on the DS, and it's this series, Zexal. No idea what the fuck that is, but we're gonna start with Yu-Gi-Oh! So you can see I've done some battles here, but I still have a shitload to do. So we're just gonna start at the top and go through them. And something, Fatty McFatFat Ganoush taking the highest tip of the day, thank you very much. Also, something cool you can do is, you could, once you do the duel, you can play it again, but you can control the other person, which is awesome. So anyway, learning some Yu-Gi-Oh! Histories. The story of Yu-Gi-Moto begins at Domino High School, where Duel Monsters, the hottest card game in the world, was all the rage. Yugi was the best duelist around, and his friend Joey wanted desperately to learn how to duel as well. So our history of Yu-Gi-Moto starts with Yugi teaching the rules of Duel Monsters to Joey as their friends Taya? Is that how you say it? And Tristan watch. Oh god. It's the gang. The gang is all here. Hey Joey, Earth to Joey, it's your turn. Oh, isn't he cute when he's thinking? Fucking A Tristan, Yugi here's teaching me how to play Duel Monsters. Drooling Monsters. Dude, it's good to know the Life is Strange character, or the writers did some work on Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Monsters, you Nimrod! Dude, so good. They've been at it for hours. Joey's starting to get the hang of this game, but Yugi's like an expert. Okay, Yugi, it's time to duel. Also, you get to use your own deck, but the cool part is you get to use the story deck, like what the character actually has. So I'm all about that. We're gonna fuck Joey up. Yeah, fucking Nimrod. Chris M, thank you for subbing, buddy. Flamehead Wilson, that silly thing with the green screen made me spit my drink all over my screen. Definitely earned the $5. Thanks, man. Sorry about your screen there. And Fatty McFatFat Ganoush, you just made my night, and according to chat, a lot of other people, too silly, brown heart. You always go scissors. Haha! I'm going first. It is literally time to duel. Hero416, thank you for the 4 months. Alright. Flip one monster, target one monster your opponent can. Oh, that's annoying. Increase the attack. Oh, dude, okay. I already know my next move. Probably shouldn't have put that there. Yeah, fuck it. All these years, still don't know if that's Yugi's hair or a hat. I believe it's his hair, man, but I don't know. Yo, fuck your Beast Warrior, or your Battle Ox, rather. Things are not gonna get pretty for Joey. Boom! Blazing and Pachi, or Pocky, he's gonna fuck you up. I'll put you into attack mode to bait out an attack. Whoops. Get fucked! Direct attack in your face! So good. I just unplugged my headphones. Whoops. Haha, fixed it. Oh no, you attacked me. How can you do that, you monster? You can remove from play one monster from your graveyard to normal summon or set. I don't really need this, so. Wrecked. Can you Mega Evolve on this? Yes. That thing is gonna get utterly destroyed. You monster frisbee. Glamour Hobo, thank you very much. And Dark Avenger, thank you. If this card is normal summon plus one spell counter on it, this card gain. I don't really need to do that. That's all excessive stuff. Is this game fun? Dude, absolutely. Well, OG Yu-Gi-Oh! Was fun. I don't know how to play, like, newer Yu-Gi-Oh! Tegdiff, you were 100% correct, dude. Yugi will have this good deck, and there's some part in the story where he takes Joey's deck, and you're like, God, fucking Joey's deck is shit! By the way, we're about to fucking win. Gale Lizard! Get fucked, Joey! I won. Joey's a little upset. What? A card that powerful totally wipes me out. Wasn't that powerful, by the way. Whoa, you stink at this game, Joey. You did fine, Joey. He didn't, though. Joey got fucking destroyed. I just have better cards. Oh, my grandpa owns a game shop. And I get all my best cards from him. Your own game shop? What are we waiting for? Let's go. Fucking Brooklyn Rage. There is a tutorial, yes. There is a tutorial. Okay, maybe I can even get my grandpa to show us their super rare card he's got. Little did they know that someone, that lovely gentleman is none other than Seto Kaiba, that someone was listening in on their conversation. Someone who was looking for a very rare card to add to his collection. And, so you get points and stuff to buy, you can buy, like, card packs and stuff, and then sometimes you get, like, actual cards. Alright. Oh, so this is what I mean. Like, you can do this. So you can do, or this, for example. Oh, I guess you can't do it here, but, you can, like, fight as Kaiba against Yugi, and here you can do, like, use Weevil's deck, which Weevil's deck is shit, don't use it. Okay, let me, read some of these. Whoops, mouse, what are you doing? Come on. Glamour Hobo, believe in the heart of the cards, and cheating. Cheating helps, too. Screw the rules, I have money. And Jin Ichimaru, it's time to duel. Love the card game. Played it all the time with friends back when I was in high school. Same, man. Same. It's kind of making a resurgence with some of my friends over here. The Ori, thank you for the 2 months. That afternoon, Yugi and his friends went to Grandpa's game shop. Yugi wanted to show his friends his Grandpa's prized possession. Gramps, could you show my friends your awesome super rare card? Rare card? You mean my special card? Just flops his dick on the table. Please, please. Haha, how can I refuse? You kids are in for a treat. I don't take this card out too often. Ready? Here it is. The Blue Eyes White Dragon. So rare, so powerful. I never let it leave my hands. This card is priceless. There's only 4 of them in the world. Suddenly, a classmate from school ran into the shop. His name was Seto Kaiba, the young CEO of Kaiba Corp. Good to know he's a CEO and still in high school. Just fucking quit high school. You're the CEO. You have so much money. He had found the card he was looking for. Name your price. God, he's like 8 feet tall. He's like an Asian Shaq, also known as Yao Ming. Name your price for that Blue Eyes. I can pay anything you ask. I'm sure you could, but this card is worth more to me than you can ever offer. Senile old fool. Kaiba stormed at a grandpa's store. The team was disturbed by Kaiba's obsession with the Blue Eyes White Dragon. The next day, when Yugi came back to the store with his friends, he found Grandpa was gone. When the phone rang, it was Kaiba on the other end, mocking Yugi that he kidnapped his grandfather and took him to Kaiba Corp. Yugi and his friends rushed to Kaiba Corp and found Grandpa lying on the floor, or laying on the floor, defeated. He was actually dead. Grandpa, are you okay? Yugi, I failed. I wanted to teach that boy Kaiba a lesson about the heart of the cards, but I lost. Grandpa, how's the old man feeling, I love this. I love this. Kaiba, you sleaze! What have you done to him? We had a duel, that's all. Oh, also, if you don't know, in this game, losing a duel is the equivalent of losing a brutal fight. You will be, like, severely hurt if you lose. So don't lose. Yes, 9-11 does- or 9-11, wow, never forget. 9-1-1 doesn't exist in Yu-Gi-Oh! You're right, awesome man. We had a duel, that's all, with each of us putting our most valuable card as the prize. But I guess playing against a champion like myself was too much stimulation for the old fool. Kaiba, you should be ashamed of yourself. Look at the sweet prize I won. Kaiba held up Grandpa's Blue Eyes White Dragon and ripped in half. Grandpa's most treasured card! Thank you, Seraphim Strike. Blue Eyes White Dragon is a rare and powerful card, and this one will never be used against me. My Blue Eyes! White Dragon, my treasure. Grandpa, hold on! How can you do such a thing? Yugi, take this. Huh, Grandpa? I built this deck, I put my soul into these cards, and I teach you everything I know. Yugi, take my cards, I teach Kaiba respect for the heart of the cards! Okay, Grandpa, I'll do it. Are you ready to play? Runt. Runt? Playtime is over, Kaiba. Huh? Oh, shit! He transformed to Yami. If you don't know who Yami Yugi is, look it up. Kaiba was taken aback by Yugi's sudden transformation. It seemed like he had become a different person, as if he was more confident and powerful than before. Kaiba, prepare yourself because it's time to duel. Nice. I got Exodia, and you bet your ass I'm gonna use Exodia on Kaiba. What's going on, Char? Oh, fuck, I lost. Yami's so hot. Dude, Yami can take me to the Shadow Realm whenever he wants. Oh shit, I got the arm already! I got the arm! Alright, let's... Even if we can win, we're gonna stall this out to get Exodia. Hopefully, that's the plan. If you do it, you get an achievement for 100 gamer score, which I got yesterday, by the way. Char, with the 4 months, Char can finally hit that renewal button. Thank you very much, Char. Okay! Alright, we're doing that already? You fuck. That's fine. Bubbles is the best Powerpuff. I agree. Thank you for subbing. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you. Oh, I should probably put another monster down. Oh, this is an Octodad shirt. I'm gonna wait for him to attack. I don't want to use my swords unless I absolutely have to. Nope. So this is the only thing that's kind of annoying, but it kind of has to be in the game. Whenever you put a trap card that you can use at any time, every single phase, it's going to be like, do you want to use it? 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 And you just have to keep hitting B until you're like ready. As a matter of fact, I do. Yo, fuck your shit! Your blue eyes ain't attacking. Alright, well you can get rid of that. That's fun. I didn't want to hold B because it could go right past when I wanted to use it. Don't worry, I hold B when I don't need to use it. During your draw phase, when you draw a normal monster, you can reveal and draw one more card. Yes, absolutely. Why are they laying different ways? Tina, if it's vertical, it's in attack mode. If it's horizontal, it's in defense mode. The Kitten Life and Vipirium Prime, thank you very much. Oh, that's fucking Exodia! I need 3 more pieces. I can just... Right now, I can stall them out. Listen, Tina doesn't know how to play the game, so she can ask questions. It's fine. It's fine. Be nice. Oh! Yeah. Give me another card. I got the arm. Oh, yes! Yo, I got the wolf. Don't worry about it. Ooh, Sangan. My dude, Sangan. So I need 2 more parts. I need the legs. So something cool about Sangan, as you can see his effects, when this card is sent to the graveyard, add 1 monster with 500 or less attack from your deck to your hand. All of the pieces of Exodia have left in less than 1500 attack. So I'm just gonna hang him out there to dry. Maybe he'll get hit. Maybe. We'll see. We'll zoom out there. Thank you. Yes! Attack him! You fell into my trap, even though it wasn't a trap. Alright. We need 1 more. We need the left leg. Excuse me, the right leg. I don't know my left or my right. Oh, we have so many cards. Give me it. Oh, got my other Sangan. It's over. It is fucking over. You are gonna get so fucked, Kaiba. I have to get rid of some cards, though. You only have a certain amount of cards in your deck. So let's get rid of Dark Magician we don't need. Kaiser we don't need. Okay. Attack Sangan! Blah blah Blaze, this is from the story. If you play online, some cards are banned. Yes! Oh, it's coming! It's coming! Where is it? There's no animation, which is kind of upsetting. Here it comes. Get fucked! Obliterate! Yes! I am the best duelist on Twitch! Not really, but in this chat I am. Nice! Told you. So that's an achievement, by the way. It's super easy to get. Super easy 100 gamer score if you know how to play the game. But, he's fucking dead. He's dead. Ignore this cutscene. He's dead. He's gone. You play only for power, Kaiba. That's why you lost. But if you put your heart in the game, there is nothing you can do. That's gonna be a highlight, by the way. That one time I fucking sent Kaiba to the Shadow Realm. 135-ish. Okay. The results of the duel spread quickly, and a mysterious one-eyed man gets news of Yugi's victory. It's a pirate! Just kidding, it's Maximilian Pegasus, one of my favorite characters in the show. It seems Kaiba Boy has been defeated in a duel. I must learn more about this Yugi Moto. Dude, get fucked, Kaiba. Oh, by the way, the currency in this game is called Duel Points, which is DP for short, so I'm racking up that DP. Anyway... how long is the story? Oh, this story goes on for a while, Tina. And then after that, there's four other ones. So we're up to the one and only Weevil Underwood. How much is this game? I believe it's $20. After his win against Seto Kaiba, Yugi was puzzled to receive a package from Maximilian Pegasus, Bubble Raptor. Thank you for the 3 months. The creator of Duel Monsters. Inside the box was a videotape. Yugi inserted the tape into the VCR, and Pegasus' face popped up on the TV screen. Greetings, little Yugi. I am Maximilian Pegasus. I've heard some terribly interesting things about you, like how you killed Seto Kaiba. Your impressive defeat of Seto Kaiba intrigued me so much that I've decided to investigate your amazing dueling skills personally. Right here and now, we shall hold a special duel. Yeah, it's $20. It's on the Xbox One and the PS4, I believe. Not sure about PC. VCR. That'll bring back some memories. You're not wrong. Suddenly strange and arcane magic froze time so that no one can move except for Yugi. This dark dimension we're in is known as the Shadow Realm. Yo, stream, welcome to the Shadow Realm, the scariest place on Earth. You think hell is bad? Dude, Satan's afraid of the Shadow Realm. This dark dimension we're in is known as the Shadow Realm, a mystical place where incredible monsters can be summoned and the impossible is quite possible. So maybe in the Shadow Realm I could please Tina sexually. Maybe? Tell me, Yugi, do you believe there is magic in these cards? Don't you know? You invented the game. What if I told you I didn't? What?! In ancient times, the Egyptian called this the Shadow Game. Powerful pharaohs would hold mystical duels in other dimensions just as we're doing now! But instead of cards, they battled with real monsters and real magic. The magical forces were so powerful that the Egyptians lost control of them and nearly destroyed the entire world. That's what happened to the dinosaurs. The Yu-Gi-Oh game, or the card game, got out of control. Blaster, thank you very much for subbing, man. It's a good story, but these monsters can't be real. These monsters are very real and also quite dangerous, Yugi boy. Oh, I'm sorry. Dangerous, space. Yugi boy, you really are quite entertaining, the way you scowl and sneer, so defiant and yet helpless, and so completely ignorant of the power of your Millennium Puzzle. Yugi looked down at the- I like the narrator's a robot. Yugi looked down at the Millennium Puzzle that he wore around his neck. The power of my puzzle?! 5,000 years ago, a powerful pharaoh locked the magic of the Shadow Games away in seven mystical Millennium items. I can't even name them all. It's the puzzle, the eye. I think there's a scepter. Bakura has the necklace. I think that's all I remember. I'm not a good Yu-Gi-Oh! I'm a terrible Yu-Gi-Oh! Fan, I'm sorry. Oh, fuck me if I hit the next screen. Okay. What did I miss? I don't... oh, I forgot about the scale. And the key, okay. Hey, Rebel Eyes, thank you for the 4 months, man. Yes, there are mystical energies locked within, magic that could change your life forever if you only knew how to unleash it. As the two dueled, it seemed that Pegasus knew every move Yugi was going to make before he did. Spoiler alert, it's the eye. He has the eye, he's a cheater. Despite this disadvantage, Yugi mustered all his skills and nearly won, but Yugi ran out of time when the time limit passed. I have taken the measure of your talents this day, Yugi Moto, and when... next we duel, we shall play for far higher stakes. I'm done with your games. Tisk, tisk, tisk. You presume I've given you a choice in the matter, but I'm not. For I also possess one of the seven Millennium items The all-powerful Millennium Eye. Boom! Cheater. Told you. Ardor, thank you for the 4 months. That's right, Yugi boy. Yugi boy. I'll show you the true extent of its magic. I have found that given the proper incentive, anyone can be made to play my game. The power of the Millennium Eye lashed out and stole Grandpa's soul. You can only watch in horror. Yugi! Grandpa! We will duel again, Yugi. How else will you ever reclaim your grandfather's soul? Yugi had no choice but to compete in Pegasus Duelist Kingdom Tournament so that he could get his grandfather's soul back. At Duelist Kingdom, each duelist was given 2 star chips, which they could wager against other duelists on the island. Whoever earned 10 star chips gained entry into the tournament finals. Well, they would compete for the $3 million grand prize and the chance to duel Pegasus himself. For his first duel, Yugi faced off against the conniving Weevil Underwood, a duelist with whom he had a bit of history. While riding the boat to Duelist Kingdom, Weevil took Yugi's precious Exodia cards and threw them into the ocean. Why Yugi gave him those cards to look at, we'll never know. So when Yugi spied Weevil on the island, he chased him into the woods. Welcome, said the spider to the fly. You flew right into my trap. It's time you answered for destroying my Exodia cards, Weevil. Can't you let bygones be bygones? Weevil, it's time to find out if you're good at dueling as you are running away. Oh shit, shots fired. Was I simply running away or cleverly weaving you into my web? The dude thinks he's a fucking spider. More than Spider-Man. It's time to duel. Better story than Destiny? Dude, absolutely. Absolutely it is. Zeke Wars, thank you for the $5 tip, man. Hey. Double Forte, somehow playing a children's card game has caused me to become severely injured. I hate when that happens. Seraphim Strike, nostalgia takes me back to high school. Same. Lancing Hawk, go to settings and change when the prompts for trap card show up. You can... Oh, okay. Oh, dude, yeah, I know how to do that. I know. And Zeke Wars, hey, Ray, can't wait to see you on RTX, hopefully. I did not get an autograph ticket, but you will be doing any meetups at RTX. Yeah. I won't be doing a meetup per se, but I'll be walking around the convention center when I don't have anything to do. So don't you worry about that. Well, my hand does not have any monsters. Not a good start. Oh boy. He's getting that setup going. Sweet double horn of the unicorn. Let me just fucking use it on my Karibo. Alright. Oh, I should put down swords. That was dumb. That's fine. Just lay into me now. Just hit me with everything you got. Fuck it. I'll use Karibo. No, I won't. Just kidding. I'll use swords next turn. I'll save Karibo just in case I need to tribute something. Okay. Pulverization. Get that shit out of here. God. Fuck it. I'm just gonna make my Celtic Guardian OP as fuck. Like 2 Horn of the Unicorns. Are you fucking kidding me? So dumb. Actually, now that I'm gonna power this guy up, like, hardcore, I probably shouldn't have used, Swords of Revealing Light. Whoops. Horn of the Unicorn, real talk, is a ridiculous card. Let's be honest. Alright, well. Oh. How strong is that moth? We'll figure it out. Was that bad? It wasn't good. So this shitty moth, if it has this thing attached to it for like 6 turns, it gets pretty ridiculous. Speaking of ridiculous, let's bring Summon Skull into the mix. Summon Skull, one of my favorite monsters. It's very good. Ultimate is 3,500. Oh, Ripperino. I got an idea. We'll see if it works. Here it comes. Oh, it's only 26? Oh, what the fuck am I worried about? Alright, never mind. Never mind. I'm not worried anymore. I have to power up Summon Skull, right? Like, that needs to happen or he's gonna die. Okay. More horns! Dude, there's 5,000 people watching Yu-Gi-Oh! This is insane to me. He's gonna kill Kelt. No! Why do you have a man-eater bug? I mean, I know why you do, because you're Weevil Underwood, but fuck! That's fine. I'm alright. Flip everything over. Oh, fuck. That card that's flipped, I can almost guarantee is a man-eater bug. Crack Lego, thank you. Chat, I'm gonna tell you my plan right now. I'm gonna Monster Reborn Summon Skull. I'm gonna attach one of the Unicorn to it. My only saving grace is right here. This card is not a Man-Eater Bug. Cause if it is, the duel's over, I've lost. Actually no, I'll attack this guy cause he's a lot of, Fuck it. Let's just do it. I know that's a Man-Eater Bug. I know it is. And I don't have any basic monsters to, like, beef up. Fuck. Hard of the cards, dude. Hard of the cards. Alright, so the reason I'm gonna attack... Oh, fuck. If I attack Man-Eater Bug, he'll lose, like... 2750 life points. But if I attack the Moth, it gets rid of his strongest... Let me get rid of the big card. Let me just get rid of the threat. This is a man-eater bug. That's absolutely a man-eater bug. I'm gonna get fucked next turn. He's gonna flip it and kill me. Oh, is it not? Oh, damn. That changes everything. Give me a basic... Alright, Horn of the Unicorn. I'm gonna hold on to this. I don't need to be that powerful. Might as well fucking destroy it. Oh, it's just a regular moth. Okay. Alright. Alright. We got this. We need basic monsters, though. I don't have any basic monsters. If he gets a man-eater bug, though, like, he can lay another one at... Alright, well, Mirror Force isn't bad. I have to attack every face down monster until I get a basic monster. Don't do it. Okay. I forgot what that does. Oh. Okay. Alright, that's fine. Ray's deck is so horny. Mirror Force is very good. What are you giving me, game? Alright, fucking something else to do damage with. I don't care if this thing gets killed next turn. I just need to start taking out some things. Let's get rid of you. Alright. Wabaku. Fucking Wabaku, get the hell out of here. Mirror Force is broken? Yeah, it is. Tina, they're all trees because he played a land card or field card, and he made the whole battlefield a forest. Alright. This card would be good if I had more life points, but I don't feel confident in using it, so I'm not. He'll deck out? Nah. I should be able to finish him before that. As long as he doesn't get anything too crazy. I'm liking the green screen? Thanks. I'll fucking play Wasteland, why not? Every time he lays a face down card down, I panic. Nope, okay. I can't attack because he's too weak. I should probably summon Curse Dragon. I'm wasting my time. Or Curse Elf Dragon. Fucking guy, the Fierce Knight, so good. Viewer count is rising, people love Yu-Gi-Oh. People are probably wondering why Yu-Gi-Oh is like so high up there. Alright, so I don't want to put Horn of the Unicorn on yet, just in case I need it for a weaker monster later on. So I'm just gonna like kind of tear through this shit. I think if I get another basic monster, I'll be fine. Summon Gaia? No, I don't need summon Gaia. That's two tributes. He's not that good. Oh, oh boy. Hercules Beetle. Oh boy. Rookie Coon, thank you very much. Oh, what the fuck does this do? Discard one card. Oh, and my graveyard to my hand. Is there anything I really want? I really don't have anything. Alright, I'll hold on to that. There's nothing I can do. So, if you don't know, Swords of Revealing Light, I can't attack for 3 turns, so I have to wait. I have to wait it out. Yes, there is online in this game. Fucking polymerization. Oh, wait, can I make... Oh, fuck it, we'll do it! Gaia, the Dragon Champion! Incoming! Yo! The hype is real! Boosh! I still can't attack. That gets you an achievement, by the way. If you use polymerization. If you fusion summon a monster, which I did already. I made the Flaming Swordsman to get my achievement. Yo, fucking GG for Gaia the Dragon Champion. The hype is so real in this game. I love it. Man-Eater Bug incoming, I know. But I have Monster Reincarnation, so I'm not too worried. One of those is absolutely a Man-Eater Bug. Okay, I can attack again, thankfully. Deadly Baby Grinder. Thank you for the 2 months. Alright, let's, Fuck it, let's just flip it. And just take a chance. Awakener 29, thank you very much. God damn it. Oh, okay, I can't. Alright. Let's see what this is. Ah! That's alright. Maybe it'll go into attack mode, which will be pretty sweet. The numbers near the card are what level they are, Tina. Uh, If a monster is level 1 through 4, you can normal summon it. If it's 5 or 6, you need to tribute one monster, which means you have to sacrifice a monster to summon it. If it's 7 or above, or if it's like 7, 8, or I guess 7 or above, you need to summon or sacrifice 2. This is all basic Yu-Gi-Oh stuff. Once we get into like the later shit, I'm completely worthless. Fucking attack me, I dare you. Yeah, fuck it, I'll use it. Okay, there you go. No. God, fucking another guy, the Fierce Knight. Okay. Now we can start doing damage directly. Let's beef up this Feral Imp, because why not at this point? Bye. Bye. Direct attack! Oh, it's over now. It's over, boys! Unless he pulls something out of his ass, which might happen. It's done. Who's gonna deliver the finishing blow? None other than Gaia the Dragon Champion, obviously. Babouche! Get fucked! Woo! It's over! I've won. No, impossible! My moth is unbeatable. No, it isn't. Fuck that moth up. The Harpy Lady. Now I get to play as the one and only Joey Wheeler! His deck is great! Yugi wasn't the only duelist who was motivated to win the tournament for a loved one. Despite being a novice duelist, Joey had his own reasons for wanting to win. His sister, Serenity. I think she needed, like, eye surgery or something, if I remember correctly. Oh, shit. Swampert, thank you for the $5 tip, man. I better be the champion for Serenity's sake. She's always counted on me, even when we were kids. Mushu Pug, thank you very much for the 4 months. I'm going to win this tournament and the prize money. I'm going to make sure you don't lose your eyesight by paying for your surgery. I promise. I have no idea how I retained that information. Let's see. How do you say that? Meditative moment, maybe? This meditative moment was really broken when Joey and his friends heard someone laughing and taunting another duelist a short distance away. Ted Gardner. A voice that annoying can only belong to my... The team met Mai Valentine on the boat to Duelist Kingdom. She was a manipulative, self-absorbed duelist who had the uncanny ability to always know what card she would draw next. Cause she used perfume! She used perfume on the cards! That cheating bitch! I'm on to you! Hey Yugi, are your duels going well? I might be up for a duel myself, so get ready. Because I choose to challenge you, Joey. What?! You challenge me?! Do you have the guts to accept? I accept! Let's duel. Get ready to lose. That trash talk, though. Alright, let's read these tips. Pupatsa Monkey? Go out and buy a Yu-Gi-Oh! Booster Pack so you can show the younger members of your streams. Need an example. Dude, they only sell the newer stuff. Like, I don't know how any of that stuff works. Thank you for the tip, though. Wickner29. Ray, why didn't Joey just throw Weevil to the ocean when he threw the Exodia cards instead of diving in after it? Brooklyn Rage. We'll never know, man. We'll never know. Swampert, it's been forever since I've watched anything by you. I miss you, buddy. Also summon Exodius because he threw it off the ship. Dude, I did it, Ray. Don't worry about it. I got your back. And Rookie Coon, hey Ray, just hit my 4 months. Love the classic Yu-Gi-Oh! Hope you're hyper fall for it. And got a pit board like I did. I do have it reserved. 100% done. Thank you for subscribing. And Fancy Living, thank you for the $10. baby dragon. Let's do jelly beans, man. Let's get a feeler for what she's gonna throw out. Dude, 6,000 people. This is fucking insane. Oh, Harpy Queen. Oh, we're off to a good start. Dude, if she summons the Harpy Sisters, I'm effed. I mean, I'm already effed right now. I have nothing in my hand. Brillwood back. Thank you for subbing. Oh shit. I'm holding literal feces right now. I need like a magic card, anything. We need more time, wizard. We really do. What's the defense on? Oh boy, this is not gonna be good, kids. Abreeve, thank you very much. We may have to have a rematch. Pot of greed. Give you some good. Fuck you, pot of greed. I could kill this thing, but I'll immediately get destroyed. Oh wait, no I can't. I read that as 17, it's only 13. Never mind, I don't have a move. Fuck. This is so bad. Joey Literal Feces Wheeler. That's actually his middle name. It's canon. I've looked it up. Joey's deck sucks. You're not wrong. It's not great. Alright. If we get nothing good this turn, I'll surrender and rematch. Okay. Let's see. See what we get here. Another baby dragon? I don't think I need two. Alright, try again! Give me something good. Yo, time wizard, though. I have to, like, use time wizard. I forgot to use him, though. Did I just... I forgot to fucking use time wizard. A. Jameson, thank you very much. Okay. I don't have polymerization. I can't make thousand dragon or thousand year dragon. Or it's called thousand dragon. I was right. Once per turn, you can toss a coin and call it. If you call it right, destroy all. Oh. Can I just summon it and use it? Hello, Matt Gold Rock. What a crappy deck. I know! Can I use the... Can I use his ability once I summon him? Hello, Deadpool. Play Baby Dragon. I'll lose if I play Baby Dragon. They'll kill Baby Dragon. They have enough attack to whittle me down to nothing. I would wait. I have no time to wait. I have to use it. Hopefully it works. If not, I'll just have to restart. Okay, here we go. Here we go, boys and girls. Yo, heads! Yes! Yes! Thank you very, very much. All right. Now we need some more stuff here. Super bad, thank you very much. No. Alright, summon something. Get fucked! No. Oh, fuck my dick. There's nothing I can do. Jesus fucking Christ! I'm just gonna put you in defense mode. That's all I can do. Oh, I can only use it on me? Good. Good. Good! Oh my god! She has so many moves! Make it stop! I'm gonna die. Well! The dream is over. Damn it. That's all right. Do it again. Skip the cutscene. What's going on, Steven? Fuck Joey Wheeler, dude. Fuck Joey Wheeler. Dude, I'm gonna go paper, so I'm gonna slap a bitch. All right, well, that didn't work. The game says get fucked, essentially. All right. Let's see what the game gives me this time. Okay. Oh, wow. Shield and sword. I don't even remember this card. Oh, I do remember this card. Is this Earth? I forgot what this symbol is. I think this is Earth, so Gaia Power will be useful. Fuck it, I'm going for it. Why not? Why not? Okay. Oh, it is Earth. Okay, good. Baby dragon. Oh, there it is. All you gotta do is say it and you summon it. Okay. I'll take the safe route. Ah, fuck me. Alright. Fuck your life points! Alright. We're doing alright so far. Don't like that. There goes the swordsman. Later, dude. Nice knowing you. You Earth as well? You are. Time for more Time Wizard. Nah, we're fine. We don't need Time Wizard. If she keeps putting out monsters in attack mode, then I can destroy them and attack directly, so it's fine. Hey, what's going on, E-Coffee? Oh, fuck me. Here we go. This is where the wheels start falling off. Or maybe not. Oh, okay. That's all you did? You wasted a monster reborn on that? Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Let's see what we got. Whoops, just keep my mind. Bye. No double harpy. I'm waiting for like all these attacks or all these things she does, and then she has like fucking 15 harpy sisters out. I don't know how she'll do it, but she would. Forbidden Memories is a better Yu-Gi-Oh game? God, no it is not. It's super confusing. I do like watching those speedruns though. Those speedruns are incredibly entertaining to me. Why keep Gaia Power? I don't know. I probably should have got rid of it, to be honest. But just in case she destroys that, I have another one. Oh, we might win this turn. Maybe. Get fucked! Yes! That was much easier. Much easier when you have decent card, a decent setup. Ugh. How? How could I ever lose to such an amateur? Maya tried to tell you there's more to Duel Monsters than just kicking the other guy's butt. Creep, thank you for the $30. If you're gonna be a real champion, you've gotta learn to care about someone other than yourself. Yo. Now we go against none other than Mako, the legendary fisherman. The truth and power of the Millennium Puzzle was beginning to dawn on Yugi. During his duels, the puzzle infused Yugi with the power and soul of an ancient spirit. Though this was a major issue to ponder, there was a smaller but no less important matter to deal with. All the dueling made me hungry. Did any of you guys remember to bring any food with you? Sorry, Joey. We're gonna starve to death on this island. What were we thinking coming here with no food? How are we ever gonna get through the rest of the competition without anything to eat? That's a good question, Joey. This dueling really takes it out of you, and I haven't seen any burger stands or restaurants since we got here. Sniff, sniff. I smell something cooking that away. They followed the scent to the beach where they spotted a campfire with several roasting fish in the distance. Oh man, I just loved barbecued fish. Oh man. Smells good. And I bet it tastes even better. What makes you think those fish are yours to eat? Hey, trust me, we eat first and ask questions later. Your stomachs will thank me. Joey ran down to the campfire. Joey would say anything to fill his belly. Some people have absolutely no self-control. Stomach growl. Joey saved some for me. Tristan ran after Joey. It wasn't long before Yugi and Taya joined them as well. Joey grabbed one of the fish from the fire. Oh man, this looks awesome. Just as the team began to bite into the fish, a young man emerged from the ocean with a spear in his hand. Mako Tsunami. Enjoy yourselves, you fish thieves, for this is your last meal. I knew this was a bad idea. How dare you steal my fish, you bottom-feeding thieves? Hey, chill out, guy. It's just a few fish. A few fish that do not belong to you. And to steal a fisherman's catch is to prove you have no honor. Wait a second, aren't you Mako Tsunami, the top-ranked ocean duelist? And who might you be? I'm Yugimoto. Sorry about your fish. You're Yugimoto, the only duelist ever to defeat Seto Kaiba? What a fine surprise. I must apologize, I've been ungracious of you. If you are friends of Yugimoto, please come sit down and eat your fill. A Travis 26, thank you very much. Slaps Joy with a huge trout. The team sat down at the fire and shared a meal with Mako. After the feast, the team thanked Mako, started to head out. When Mako threw his spear to ground in front of them, I treated you to dinner. Perhaps you will honor me with a duel. He's nuts. He's nuts! No, but I am an expert fisherman, and you have taken my bait. What bait? Why, the fish, of course. I laid it out and lured you three right in. But I never expected to catch Yugimoto. I reeled in another duelist a short time ago. He was not a worthy opponent, but a duel against you, Yugi, would be a true test. And of course, it goes through puberty. Mako Tsunami! I accept your challenge. Alright, so here's the thing with Mako Tsunami. If he lays down an Umi, I'm fucked. I am effed. Where's Tristan? He's in the ocean. He drowned. He got hit by the spear. D, I'll see you later. Alright, we got a summoned skull. That's pretty good to start. Yeah, Umi GG. Oh, good. Yeah, you're gonna start out with that? Like, right off the bat. Cool, thanks. Good hand, Mako. Awesome. Great. This duel might be already over. maybe not. I might have to waste Monster Reborn, but... let's see. Once per turn, when the battle position of a rock monster you control is changed, you can target, Alright, well, I have no choice. It really doesn't matter what I take here. Ash001, thank you very much. Shout out to the person in chat giving me tips. Don't worry, man. This is the Yu-Gi-Oh! I grew up playing. I have a decent grasp on it. Okay. Kurt 86, thank you for the 2 months. James, thank you for the $5. Firmly grasp it. Oh boy. Oh, okay. Ah, fuck. Hey, is that Horn of the Unicorn? The one and only Horn of the Unicorn? Might as well use this on Summoned Skull. Make him stronger. Watch out for the Umi. Dude, trust me. I'm totally scared for that Umi. How far am I to the Duelist Kingdom? I'm not that far. The horny deck. Face down. More face down, you motherfucker. Alright. I need more basic monsters, or we'll be here for a while. Oops. Card game on motorcycles. We're not there yet, but we will get there. Oh boy. Oh. God damn it. Alright. Won't be getting a monster this turn. Alright. Maybe I'll hold on to, actually... fuck it. I don't want him to get some super crazy combo going. I'll put it back on someone's skull. Why not use a custom deck? Because it's not as fun. I like using the cards they used. What was the point of the motorcycles? I have no idea. I assume it has something to do with the anime. Don't be Umi. Rude Kaiser seems okay. He does, but I need a fuck me. I need a basic monster that I don't have. Vion 522, thank you very much. Yeah, using a custom deck ruins the immersion, it's true. Fucking A. Summon Skull gets a boost from Wasteland. Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh, thank you. It's something. Coral Casey, thank you for subscribing. Show your brown crown, your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you. And before Maneater Bug. I don't think Mako has a Maneater Bug. It wouldn't make any sense as all his cards are water-based. Custom deck just bringing the obelisk. Yu-Gi-Oh is the 10th game on Twitch. Yo, second row! That Yu-Gi-Oh love! Wow, Mako literally has nothing. Manny TV? Dude, it's been going great. I mean, look, we have over 6,600 people watching Yu-Gi-Oh. That's so surreal. He's gonna have 50 fucking life points. Are you kidding me? Dude, I could sneeze on him and he'd die. Maneater fish. I really don't need Pot of Greed, so. Mako Tsunami! Get fucked! Yes! Good game. GG's. Whoops. There you go. What a grand duel! I salute you, my friend. The victory was not easily won, Mako. You're a great duelist yourself. Oh, Mystical Space Typhoon. The Dinosaur Duelist. And unfortunately, we have to use Joey. Rex Raptor, though. Let's get a... Everybody's got some hype for Rex Raptor. My Valentine sat in a hill, having a quiet moment to herself. I don't get it. Trashing hotshot duels is usually as fun as a fall clearance sale. Why can't I enjoy it anymore? The K-Walk, thank you for the 4 months. And Ban Asian, thank you for subbing. Grr. It's all because of that obnoxious punk Joey. I can't believe such an amateur beat me. I've got to get even with that grinning gutter punk. At that moment, Rex Raptor, whom I dueled and defeated on the way to Duelist Kingdom, jumped out and surprised her. It's me, Rex Raptor, the Dino Duelist, and I'm itching to finish that match we started on the boat. Man, I thought I already knocked you on your Jurassic butts. Think whatever you want, you're about to get stomped. You think I'm going to waste another minute with a pea brain like you? Oh, snap, shots fired. Beat it, Dino Breath. Shoo, shoo. Grr, P-Brain, I happen to have been a finalist in this year's regional championship, and I'll have you know that I've already won 5 star chips. Mai held up her bracelet to show off her star chips. Whoa, how'd you get 8 chips already? From wannabes like you who think that by dueling a chick, they'll score some easy stars. Yo, that sexist comment, though. I've only lost once, but once I find that punk Joey, it's payback. Joey Wheeler, how could you lose to him? I'd love to see you try, and that gives me an idea. Rex, I'll agree to duel you if you do something for me first. Mai and Rex search for Yugi and his friends in hopes of finding Joey. It wasn't long before they did. How small is this island that they can find Joey Wheeler and that group so quickly? Ugh, tell me that's not who I think it is. How are you, Joseph? Oh shit, you brought the full name. Glad to see me? Ecstatic. So Joey, is Yugi still fighting all your battles for you? Everyone knows if Yugi wasn't there to hold your hand, you wouldn't have beat me. Isn't that right, Yugi? That's not true. Oh really, then I propose he steps out of your shadow here and now. Here and now. If Joey thinks he's so tough, let's see him play for himself. Think you have the guts to step up and face the duelist of a range for you? I'm dueling on Mai's behalf, recognize me? That's Rex Raptor! Oh! This twerp's supposed to scare me or something? I betcha he ain't so tough. Don't you remember, Joey? Rex plays second in the regionals. Well, Joey, you gotta ask mommy's permission or what? This is your big chance to prove yourself, or are you gonna back out? Don't worry, sis, I'll make you proud. Alright then, it's dino feeding time. Let's duel. Bring it. This is so intense. God, I have to pee. I don't wanna. If I pee, people are gonna leave. I want people to stay. And don't take the bait, Joey. It's a trap. Rex fucking Raptor. Yoken, thank you for the 4 months, man. I gotta read some donations after this. Okay. What's going on, Derek? Ratchet, thanks for subbing, dude. Pee in a bottle. That's the cryotic way. Oh, you fucking dinosaur egg motherfucker. Alright. Oh boy. I got a plan. Don't worry. I have a plan. It involves snatch steal. Baby dragon. Oh man, if I get a polymerization, we might get 1000 dragon, but until then, this is mine now. Thank you very much, Mr. Raptor. Very kind of you. Yeah, I got the Exodia achievement. Just go, man, clean up later. Listen, I have an empty bottle, I'll do it, I'm crazy. Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh, thank you for making it, like, easy for me. Don't I get a boost from this? Oh, on my side, I don't. Okay. Graceful Charity. Oh, man. Give me that polymerization. I don't need Salamandra. Oh, you bitch. Okay. Let's put this down, because that's actually useful. Banned on Twitch. I'm not going to pee on the bottle now. I'll go to the bathroom. Oh, this requires a tribute. All right. Oh, if we just get polymerization, the one time I actually want it. Isn't Rex shit? If he gets things going, he can be pretty good. Mystery box, thank you very much, man. Damn it. Discard one card until the end phase. Reduce all levels of... Oh, that could be good. Alright, discard this. So that means I could summon this. Oh, you in trouble now. You in trouble now, motherfucker. Rip. This game is called Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist, and I'm playing it on the Xbox One. Xbox One hype. Yu-Gi-Oh! Is above Rocket League. Poor Rocket League. Damn it. Oh, fuck, I should've used... Damn it, I was holding B. Oh, we got it! We got it! Yes! 1000 dragon! Yes! It's happening! It is all over. Unless they have like a dark hole or something. The dream is real. Fucking yes. Righto, Jerky, thank you for the 4 months, man. You guys like when my voice cracked? That was awesome. I don't need that. Next turn, Mirror Force. Dude, I'm half expecting Mirror Force. Don't joke. Alright, I think two more turns, unless I get another basic monster. Has to pee, keep drinking water. Not a wise decision. Basic monster, here we go. God damn it. I don't have a card to sacrifice. Okay, I'll wait. No Mirror Force. Okay, good. Oh, man. Next turn. Maybe Rex Raptor has something up his sleeve. He probably doesn't. Do I need more water? Yeah, I can use some more water. Also, come up here because I miss you. Oh, it's over. It's fucking over. We'll kill you with Thousand Dragon. I clicked the wrong monster. I'm an idiot. Either way, we won. Yes. Hey. Hey, remember when I picked the wrong card? So I guess you won my Star Chips. Not only did I win your Star Chips, but I won your Red Eyes too. Boom. Got the Red Eyes. That's where we fight Bakura. Hey, what's up?
Water.
And come here. I want to kiss you. Because I'm a fucking lame-o.
You are a lame-o. But you're my lame-o.
I am. Hey.
Hey. Are you having fun playing
I am. This game is fun as fuck. I can't wait till I get to the next battle where I keep losing. Where I kept losing.
Hey, 7,000.
Hey, 7,000 viewers watching Yu-Gi-Oh! Later that night, the team... Hey, who's this? It's Kelly's favorite. Don't look at the screen.
Bakura?
Got it.
I didn't look.
I'm proud of you.
I knew.
The team settled down for dinner when they were visited by the... their high school friend Bakura, who just happened to also be on the island. As they chat around the campfire, the conversation soon turned to dueling. Let's have a duel right now, not for Star Chips, but just for a little fun. I'm down with that. After all the Star Chip stuff, it would be nice to have a duel with no strings attached. I agree. I think just a regular old duel sounds like a great idea. Before we get started, there's a little something I'd like to share with you, and especially with you, Yugi. Oh, can it be a Millennium Item? Oh, Yami Bakura. Yes, and the magic of my Millennium Ring will take us to the Shadow Realm. Why are you doing this, Bakura? You have something I want, and I aim to take it. Bakura, possessed by some unknown spirit, used the power of his Millennium Ring. Oh, that's a Millennium Ring. I thought it was a necklace. To lock away his friend's souls. Their souls have been locked away, and now after waiting for countless centuries, the legendary Millennium Puzzle is mine. Just as Bakura tried to grab the Millennium Puzzle and started to glow, the spirit within the puzzle woke, manifesting himself in Yugi. Puberty. No, it can't be! You want my Millennium Puzzle? Then you're going to have to duel me for it, but if I win, you'll release my friends and send us all back. Haha! I agree to your ridiculous terms, Yugi, but I promise you, there's more at stake here than you comprehend, and this is one Shadow game that you cannot win! We'll see. Sucker! Thank you very much, man. Damn it. Packing 30 shirts for RTX is normal, right? Okay, good. Alright, Rippy! Let's fucking give you a timeout for that. Chavosaur, thank you very much, man. Thanks, man.
I love you.
Love you too.
Have fun.
Dr. Oblivion, thank you for the 4 months. Sure, rock type monsters. That's oddly specific. I think this is where I have Joey's deck. These are not good cards. These are in fact all very bad. Hey. No, I'll remod them. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Fuck. So this is his first move. Don't do it. Oh god, thank you. This is his first move. Okay. I don't have a monster to play though, shit. Alright, first things first. I gotta play this. Are these... No, these are thunder. Okay. This is the part where Yugi, Taya, Tristan, and Joey combined all their favorite cards. They should never do that! Oh god, these cards are both a literal duty. I'm keeping the polymerization for good luck. Patriot fan, thank you. Target any number of monsters in your graveyard, special summon them, and if you do, okay, well. I mean, it doesn't matter. What, do I have two in there? I have three, four. We need some good luck here, boys. Give me something good! Wow. Fuck me. Oh, nice. Okay. Alright. Check out this fucking cheese. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. I'm doing all this. Are you guys ready for a Mirror Force to just completely decimate me now? A Mirror Force is absolutely gonna happen. I could have made Flaming Swordsman, but I think what I have is better. Alright, good. He doesn't have it. What's this? Fuck! That kind of sucks. Oh, yo, check this out. Yo, Dark Magician hype! I mean, Summon Skull is better, but still. Yeah, I know. But it's always cool when you could bring out, like... was that it? Did I attack? I did, okay. When you can bust out some of, like, the big monsters from the show. Ban Asian, thank you very much. Look at all those trap cards! Oh my god, one of them. I swear to god, it's gonna be a Mirror Force. I have to go for it, right? Like, I have to? Oh, okay, I got my own Mirror Force. Alright, I'm ready for that. I can get another Monster Reborn with Magician of Faith. Alright. Let's just go for it, fuck it. Again! How many Morphing Jars do you have? He's gonna deck me! Oh my god, get fucked, Ray! That's okay. I can beat him. I can beat him. I believe. I believe. He has three Morphing Jars. Didn't you watch the show? I mean, I did, like, 10 years ago. Mirror Force is Mirror Force. Oh boy. That's fine. I'm fine on that. Okay. Alright! Getting a little scared here, I'm not gonna lie. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, you bitch. Why would you do that? What's the plan here? I'm gonna use Mirror Force, but I don't know why he's attacking. Alright. Dude, that troll, though. When a monster would be summoned, tribute one monster. Alright. Dude, happy lover. Let's do it, buddy. He wants to destroy all your monsters? He wasn't. None of them were high enough. Then none of them were up to Summon Skull's attack. Bye. I need another monster. 1700 attack. Thanks for believing, dude. Thanks for believing. Alright. We might be able to win next turn if he doesn't attack the face down card. If he doesn't attack the face down card, we win. Happy Lover is better than Exodia. Okay. Oh yeah, we won. We're fine. Just cause- oh, is Tristan's favorite card, Cyber Commander. I'm gonna die because I'm doing this, but I just like the double summon skull hype. We win! Shout out to people in chat telling me to use cards I don't have. Are you okay, Bakura? I am now, thanks to you. Where'd you get your Millennium Ring? My father picked it up on one of his trips. He told me it's from ancient Egypt. He was shopping in a merchant bazaar. When the Millennium Ring caught his eye. The man who sold the ring to my father said it had something to do with duel monsters, but that never made any sense to me since the card game is new and the ring is clearly ancient. When my father got back and gave it to me, he said he felt I was destined to have it. Alright, so this is who I got up to panic. I don't remember him from the show, but I've probably tried two or three times and he's destroyed my anus. And he has like a million star chips. So we'll see if we can beat him. When Taya, Tristan, and Joy awoke, they thought Yugi's duel against Bakura was only a dream. I just dreamt that Bakura went totally mental. Same here, last time I snoozed when dueling cards under my pillow. Oh, Joey. Sleep well, guys. Ah! Bakura, don't hurt me. Ha ha ha! Suddenly, the team heard a scream come from the woods. That sounded like Mai. The team ran through the forest into the clearing and saw a very large duelist defeating Mai. Bye-bye, birdies. That's Panic's voice, by the way. My harpies, they're gone. I think you mean eliminated. Just like you, now hand over all your star chips, you loser. Mai, are you okay? This sideshow freak giving you a hard time? That's right, just like Pegasus pays me to do. Root out all the dueling filth on the island and dispose of it. Doesn't that make you a garbage man? Oh, garbage man burn! This is no joke. Panic's one of the island's eliminators, and if you don't get out of here, he's gonna do what he did to me. Check out our duelist glove. Not a star chip left. You're out of the tournament, Mai? I am. It all happened so fast. I like the capital K in Panic. Makes me fear him more. The way Panic duels, I just lost it. Ha! She's one of my easiest victims yet. Panic pushed Mai to the ground. That's a little mean. Sir Brennus, thank you, dude. You creep, there's no excuse for pushing a girl. I've dealt with a lot of bullies in my life and I'm afraid there's only one way to deal with them. You have to stand up to them. Let's see you try your intimidation tactics against me, Panic. I don't scare easily, especially when I'm standing up for my friends. Yugi, huh? Must be my lucky day. Pegasus has promised a generous bounty to the eliminator who defeats you. Think he'd throw in some extra cash for inflicting bodily harm? Ha ha ha. I'll wager all my star chips I have to win Mai's. It's a deal. If you win, I will give you all 8 of her star chips because your bet makes no difference to me. What do you mean? What I mean, little Yugi, is when you duel against Panic, you're putting more than just your measly star chips on the line. I can see the fear growing in your eyes. I do believe you're beginning to panic. Are you finished blowing smoke, Panic? The last time someone had the nerve to talk to me like that, I broke them in half. Literally, they're dead in 2 pieces. It was like a fatality. Now let's duel. Alright. Mai has breasts? Yeah, she's like a grown woman. Don't lose your star chips. Don't worry, I can try over and over again. He just defeats me so fast. Thank you, GCW, for the $5 tip. I got one of the unicorns, a good start. God. Okay. mechanic has breasts. Alright, win or lose, after this battle, I have to run to the bathroom. It'll take like 2 minutes, because my bathroom is right there. No, I don't want to use spellbinding circle on that. Just defeat it, I'll pick a monster. And then, let's see what we got here. Ooh, catapult turtle. Oh. Not a lot of options here. Okay. I guess I'll take another one. Oh, it gets summoned. Fuck me, I'm dumb. Actually, wait, no, we'll be fine. Okay. New idea. Oh, right, it's the same cards, okay. I thought it goes to your hand. Probably should have read that. Celtic Guardian, we'll do Horn of the Unicorn on Mr. Guardian. And then we'll just go in. Okay. It's past Minecraft and Heroes of the Storm. Yu-Gi-Oh! Ooh. Ninth top stream on Twitch. This is incredible. Yu-Gi-Oh brings in the viewers. Well, Feral Limp it is. Yeah, slow mode is on. There's just a lot of you lovely people here. Shit. Thank you guys all for hanging out. Hopefully you're having a good time with some good old-fashioned Yu-Gi-Oh! Once again, this game is called Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist. It's on Xbox One, I believe, PS4 as well. So be sure to check it out if you are a Yu-Gi-Oh! Fan, or used to be. Because this is bringing back crazy nostalgia. Oni Katan 123, thank you for 4 months. What the hell does that do? Oh, raises defense. We might be able to win here. Burning fire, or burning land, rather. This is like my safety net. Just in case things go terribly wrong. But we should be able to win here. I think you just got a bad draw. We'll use it to our advantage. Oh, it's over. It's fucking over. Well. And of course, on stream, I beat Panic first try. Easy! Fucking easy. Boosh. Nobody beats Panic. Nobody! Yugi, you were incredible. That was alright. Your Millennium Puzzle has more power than we thought. Yugi, I don't know what to say. Here, these star chips are yours. All 10 of them. I'm sorry, but I can't accept them. I fought my own battles. My Yugi risked his life in this duel for you. I know, but... but. There's no point in arguing. She's way too thick-headed, but if she'd rather be booted off the island, then I'll take him. Fucking Joey. You think me losing all my star chips is funny, Joey Wheeler? I thought you didn't want him, my. S'moremore, thank you for subbing. I appreciate it. Give them back. Of course you can have them. They're yours. Really, Joey? Didn't you learn anything from this duel? You can't always keep your defense up because they'll just get between you and the other people who are trying to be your friends. So can't you let your shield down just this one time? What the fuck is this? Dark Mirror Force. I don't... Oh, I get to be Kaiba this time? Nice. Okay, guys. I'll be back in like a minute. I'm not even gonna go into intermission mode. So give me 1 minute while I go pee, and then we'll be back for the face-off. And we back. There's no towel in that bathroom. Alright, the face-off. Okay. While Yugi's team worked their way through the tournament, only history, or our history, now turns to Seto Kaiba for a moment. As you remember, Seto had only been defeated in Duel Monsters once by Yugi. Seto had a little brother named Mokuba. Cute old Mokuba. L626, thank you, and the great Zingini, thank you. Wash my hands? I did. Pegasus kidnapped Mokuba and locked him in a dungeon to lure Seto into a trap. If you haven't figured it out yet, Pegasus, a little bit of a shady character. And it worked! As Seto made his way to the dungeon to save his brother, Pegasus sprung the trap and stole Mokuba's soul, just as he had Yugi's grandfather. Seto Kaiba, do you care enough about your brother's life to try and save his soul? Grr, you're not human. Quite human, actually. Just extraordinarily gifted. What a dick. Pegasus threw a handful of star chips at Kaiba. Here, you'll need these for your duel with Yugi. Why are you doing this? My reasons are none of your concern, maybe. I just enjoy the struggle. Wow! Wow! Watching the constant tug of war between you and Yugi boy. Or maybe I want something you're incapable of comprehending. Talk straight. What do you want? Wants? I want to see if you're capable of defeating little Yugi in a duel, and only if you successfully crush him in a humiliating defeat will you get the opportunity to duel me. Then if you beat me, I promise to restore your brother's soul. For now, I have no choice but to play your game, but as soon as I defeat Yugi, I'll be back. And you'd better make good on your promise to restore my brother, because if you don't, I'll take great pleasure in separating your soul from your body in my own way. Oh shit, threats. And with that, Pegasus had another duelist under his control to take down Yugi. Yugi and I both have enough chips to get into the castle. Isn't that right, Yug? Yeah. Finally. Grandpa, here I come. Hey guys, look, you're not gonna believe who's blocking our way into the castle. It's Kaiba. It's Kaiba! I can't let you pass, Yugi. I've won 10 star chips, so stand aside. You may have won enough star chips to qualify for the Duelist Kingdom playoffs, but I can't allow you to face Pegasus. He's mine. You and I are gonna have to have one final duel, Yugi. I'm not dueling you. I don't have to. So no longer confident that your so-called heart of the cards can help you win? You're just afraid you can't beat me a second time, you coward. Back off. He doesn't have to prove anything. Yugi, you said you won by tapping into the heart of the cards, and for a long time I didn't know what that meant, but now I think I do, and it took Pegasus to show me. He gave me a reason to put my heart in the cards. For the first time, I can duel with fire and passion in my heart. Yugi, you can't accept this duel. I've changed. I deserve a rematch. Give me a chance to play you now, Yugi. Let me play you for the right reasons. Kaiba, accept your duel. We'll see what you've really learned. Quotes make a total difference. Let's do this. Hey. Is my chair pillow uncentered? Oh god. There you go. What the fuck am I looking at? Add one. Ooh. Oh god. Oh, what does this do? Tribute one dark monster with 1,000 or less attack. Right here. Your opponent takes no damage until the end of the next turn. Also, you look at your opponent's hand and all monsters they control, and if you do, destroy. BB Brad, thank you very much. And if you do, destroy all the monsters among them with 1,500 or more attack. Then your opponent can destroy up to 3 monsters with 1,500. In their deck. Okay. Sounds good. Ba da da da. This is where he threatened suicide. Oh boy. I should probably use the card, but I mean, I'm still gonna get destroyed. Probably should use it earlier, truthfully. You can now look through your opponent's cards. Okay. Good to know. What is this? Alright. Oh, damn. Man, if I had a monster reborn, that'd be great. Okay. Something. Give me something. I don't know what this does. When this card is sent to the graveyard, add one Blue Eyes White Dragon from your deck to your hand. I see what you're supposed to. Oh. Ho, 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 ho. I know what I must do. I know what I must do. I think I've learned what needs to be done. Okay. It's happening. This needs to be sent to the graveyard, okay. Go ahead, destroy that monster, I dare you. I honestly dare you. Oh, drats! It's happening. That's fine, I can take these hits. He does have a Karibo in his hand, so he probably won't take damage the first time. It's happening. Give me that sexy Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. Goodbye. Yes! Yes! It doesn't matter because Yugi's probably just gonna use a Fissure or a Dark Hole or a Regeki or something. But I'm gonna enjoy this while I can. Here we go. Yeah, there's Karibo, as expected. Okay. Don't have a Fissure, please. I will be so sad. My PP will get so soft. Oh, I should have read that card more thoroughly. Yep. Oh, oh. No! No! No!
What just happened? God damn it!
I enjoyed it for one turn! For one turn! God damn it! Fuck! Oh my god. That was not great. Oh, fuck me, dude. Fuck me. That's another highlight. Alright. It wasn't even a Fissure. Damn it. Oh, I meant to go second. Fuck. Yeah, the tip the game gave is like, you should summon the Blue Eyes Ultimate. It's like, listen, motherfucker, I did. I did. Alright, it's okay. It's alright, round two. Round two. Let's pretend that never happens. Alright. The good news is, if we get one more Blue Eyes, we can do it again. But, until then... I believe in the heart of the cards, man. Just Yugi believes harder than I do. I did see Michael's video. It was pretty funny. I saw it while I was at SGDQ. The Wall of Illusion. Heart of the cards, my ass. No way, it worked for Yugi. Ah, you fucking... Alright. I'll allow it. You can make your own deck, yes. I'm just using the story deck. Which one of you fuckers didn't believe? Oh, okay, bye. Nice. Fuck. Oh, wait, I have D-Spell, okay. Never mind. Oh, shit. We're gonna try again. We're trying again, boys and girls. There's no way there's females watching this, right? Like, any females I had in chat were like, fuck that. Minus Tina, obviously, because she'll support me no matter what. Alright. Try again! Blue Eyes Ultimate the second time. I need everybody to believe. Need everybody to believe. Here we go. Get rid of that shit. Put you in attack. I'm just gonna check because of my hat. Okay, I'm glad I did that. Alright. Here we go. You motherfucker. Alright. Whatever. He took some damage. God, please no Dark Hole, no Regeki, no Fissure. Please, everybody believe. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. He's just gonna destroy one of my monsters. Okay. That is okay. Oh, you get to see the animation. Them PS2 graphics, though. Okay. What does this do? Alright, well let's... This is gonna be something not good, but I need to attack. Okay, maybe not. Alright. I could summon, give myself another blue eyes. I don't think I need to do that quite yet. I would like a monster reborn, to be honest, but. Oh boy. Oh, he just gets some life points. As long as your card remains face up on the field, your opponent. Oh, fuck you. So, Yugi's gonna get 1,000 life points every standby phase. Better graphics than Halo 5. I agree, Blue Eyes Ultimate should get its own animation. I can't believe it doesn't. Oh, we both get life points. Okay, that's not too bad. Fuck, it's like... Whoops. It's like, Kaiba doesn't have any other monsters. Char is everywhere, it's true. Plat Puppet, I remember doing that for the Game Boy Advance games. Well, it's not a great card, but it's something. I should probably put that in attack mode, actually. Oh, God! Fuck! It's okay. It's not okay. I'm just trying to make myself feel better. It's not okay. No cards can be added. Fucking... Fucking D-spell. I can't do anything! I can't do anything! I can't! Oh no, what are you doing? Fuck! Thank you guys for the tips and the sub. Dude, nice card. This will totally help. Fuck. This deck is shit. Kaiba's, dispel those monsters. Kaiba's deck totally revolves around Blue Eyes Ultimate. And when you get it, granted, it's pretty easy to get, all things considered. Oh, I unplugged my headphones again. You have, like, no other monsters. I fucking did it a third time. Ray, please. Dark Rebel, thank you. I need a monster reborn. That's not it. I'll keep taking the life points, though. Joey has a better deck. I know! Joey has more options, I feel like. Can't- I have no more Blue Eyes game. Why do you set that in the fence? Really? Oh, shit. Simple Man. Oh, dude, nice. 2,000 defense. That will actually buy me some time. Thank you, Simple Man. Use my magic cards. They're worthless. These are probably traps. I could use a summoner's. I might use this summoner's art. Oh boy. Oh no. Do I get that card back? I probably don't get that card back. Yep. Cool. Great. Grand. Just keep going. Tyler Games, I noticed you. How's it feel, man? Aquamador. Oh, I have a dispel. Okay, I'm not too worried about that. Okay. This is not good. This is, in fact, very bad. I can't summon Swordstalker. I have no cards to tribute. You fuck. Dude, fucking sure. I'll use it for the chain. It's gonna go back to the top of his deck. So it doesn't really do anything. God. God damn it. This work kind of like is like half off the cliff or whatever. This is that point. Am I going to surrender? No, I'm just gonna take the loss. Do it again. I've summoned Blue Eyes Ultimate twice and I've lost. God. Yeah, I just want to jump off. Yeah, this is where Yugi forfeits. He's like, no, I don't want to hurt you. I surrender. Now you see why he wanted to kill himself. There you go, look! Basic monsters! I love it. Alright. Do I really need 3 polymerizations? Really, game? Do I really need that? Okay. Maybe I'll win this time? Fingers crossed. Okay. I'm guessing that's probably the 2,000 defense giant rock soldier, I think it's called. We'll see. Oh no, another Celtic Guardian. Oh. An attack? Alright, it's a bold strategy, Cotton. Summon the Dark Magician. Yugi, you can't summon him because I'm summoning him. Great. I'm just gonna put this down because why the fuck not? I'm gonna forget that's there for the record. Just in case you guys are keeping track at home. What I honestly should do, I might as well just use these guys so that way I get them out of my hand and I have all my polymerizations. Because less cards in the deck, I guess. That's how I'm gonna justify using these cards, because they only have one purpose. Set them down. Can't even use them. Good. Good. Oh. If I get one more, that'd be nice. Is this game new? This game came out this week. Or a couple days ago. So yes. This is an Octodad shirt. Fucking, all right. We're gonna try this again. for the third time. Will it be useful? God knows, but we're going for it. There is online for this, yes. He doesn't have a Mirror Force right now. I'm gonna go for it. Because if this has less than 1700 attack or defense, I win. Fucking finally, dude. We've done it! Thank God. Third time's a charm. Yugi refused to finish his attack against Kaiba because he would inflicted physical. I won though. When Yugi refused to attack, Kaiba Shrug took victory. Well, that didn't happen. I mean, I just defeated him. I can't believe it. That underhanded sleazeball wiped Yugi out. I'm sorry about your grandpa, but you did the right thing. You'd have had to hurt Kaiba, and I know your grandpa wouldn't want to be saved that way. That's bullshit. I think grandpa would want to be saved anyway. Fucking murder a child. Just save me. That's what grandpa would be thinking. Then I guess he got what he wanted. If Yugi had done what needed to be done, he would be entering the castle. Not me, but he was too weak to follow through on his play. Pegasus' plan had worked to perfection. Good job, Kaiba boy. As you wish, I'll be your next opponent. Little Yugi didn't fare nearly so well in this rematch. His spirit is broken and his grandfather's soul remains mine. Ha ha! Ha ha! A duel of tears. Oh, I gotta use Taya's deck? Oh, you gotta make me use Taya's deck. Why? I don't even know what's in Taya's deck. Well, that's a pretty cool wallpaper if you didn't have the text. Yugi! Come on, Yug. Why won't he answer us? I've never seen him like this. He's totally out of it. Well, he did just lose his only chance to save his grandfather. Pecora just laying it on. Zard Brew, thank you for the $5, man. Mai came sauntering up the steps of Pegasus's castle. What's up? If you guys have enough star chips to get into the castle, why are you hanging out here? It's Yug. He lost his chips to Kaiba, and now it's like he lost the will to go on. Yugi pulls out a fucking shotgun. So little guy finally lost one, huh? Lucky for you guys that I came by. Listen up, Yugi, you got beat, but that doesn't mean it's the end of the world. When I got beat, I thought it was all over for me too, but then you stepped in and saved my star chips, and now I'm returning the favor. But if you give up your star chips, you can't win the prize money. I'm being kind, not stupid. Whoa, she already has 10 chips of her own. Go on, Yugi, you know that I owe you, so take them. ... Are my star chips not good enough for you? Fine then, I'll keep them, and your friends can wipe your nose all the way back to the nursery. Shots fired. Grow up, sometimes you win and sometimes you lose. Mai, don't get mad, you just don't understand. Oh, I understand, your friend lost one lousy duel and now he's too chicken to play again? Isn't that right? How pathetic. Come on, chicken boy, duel me for them. I'll duel you right here, right now for Yugi, oh boy. Card games is all Yugi has. Without it, he's nothing. Fuck. Taya Gardner. Bonk. Alright, Taya, what do you have? Oh wow, you have a lot of equip cards. United We Stand is good. Wow, so is Mage Power. Oh, you have a fairy deck, you bitch. Fuck. Alright. Let's just try something stupid and see what happens with this deck. We're gonna make Shining Friendship so strong. And hope, pray, Mai doesn't have anything. Alright, 3600 attack on Shining Friendship. Here comes a Mirror Force. Are you ready? Maybe not. What a strategy. A light monster equipped with this, okay. Get in there, happy lover! You're in! I'm gonna give this to you so you do some damage. Any damage, really. Okay. I just want you to be competent. Alright. This might not work, but we're going for it. It worked. Oh, maybe not. Oh, here we go. 49,000 attack! Okay. Don't put out a monster, just accept defeat. Oh, you bitch. Alright, well. Oh wait, I'll still win. Oh wait, no I won't. Fuck it. Oh! What is happening right now? Alright. Well, the good news is... if I put... does it have to be face up? Oh no. Going fairyless, thank you very much. Billabong Ace, thank you. Oh, this bitch is dying right here, right now. Oh, you're a fucking bitch. Actually, if a monster goes to attack mode to attack Magician of Faith, which it probably will, I can win. Alright, never mind, they're not that dumb. Damn it. I tried to bait him out. Fuck. If she wins with this much life points, I'm gonna cry. Alright, dude, you can flip it over, whatever. Bacon Chase, thank you. 5,700 attack for Shining Friendship. What a joke. Alright. You didn't dispel one of the equip cards? Interesting. Alright, fucking Mirror Force. It just sucks that these cards are, like, so weak that they can't even do anything. 6,200 attack. Shining Friendship is now more powerful than Blue Eyes. Just throwing that out there. Be our friends or else. You know what I'm gonna do? Just in case I get hit with a Mirror Force, I'm gonna change these cards. I can't even use that. Oh, wait, no. Oh, yes, yes, okay, never mind. I'm dumb. Stronger than Obelisk. Friendship is the strongest monster in Yu-Gi-Oh! Just in case you weren't aware. Oh my god, this brings back memories. I know, right? This is so awesome. Oh, give me a good monster. So, Taya has like 4 monster cards and like 80 equip cards in her deck, if anybody was wondering. I just need to get like 1 hit in. Oh, it's over now. Okay. Let's win with the Magician of Faith, because I like the Magician of Faith. You want to take this in right now? Shining Friendship has 7,000 attack. Just let that settle in. Let that settle in. Whoops. Magician of Faith. We'll take it. Boosh! I surrender, Taya. I don't have the cards to win. Well, I mean, you did. To be fair, I just got a good draw. I won! Or wait, what do girls do? They do that. I said girls, but what do people do? Way to go, Taya. You really came through for Yugi. Good match. Whatever. I didn't need these star chips anyway. Dude, PJ Salt for Mai. Mai gave up her star chips and started to walk away. Wait, Mai, I have to ask you something. If you played that last card, would you have... It was a throwaway. It was nothing that Taya wouldn't have been able to beat anyway. Some cards just aren't worth playing, huh, Yugi? So you're saying... she had a card in her deck that had over 7,000 attack? I don't believe you. I don't believe you, Mai. I think you're full of shit. Yugi, I won these star chips for you. Dude, nice. Sure thing. I fucking skipped Yugi there. I'll never forget what you did for me, Taya. You overcame your fears for me, and you've given me the courage to deal with mine. I will duel again, and hopefully the consequences won't be as bad as I fear. Hopefully. Dual identity. She had Obelisk in her deck. She actually had all... She had four pieces of Exodia. The next card was the missing piece. The time had come for the Duelist Kingdom Tournament Finals, and Yugi and Joey were more than ready. I sure hope I'm doing the right thing and deciding to duel again, but with Grandpa's soul at the stake, I have to. Bandit fucking Keith. If you want, like, the epitome of America, look no further than Mr. Bandit Keith. Yugi and Joey walked to the arena and met with the two other finalists, Mai and Bandit Keith. Bandit Keith had cheated his way into the finals and had no plans to stop. Yugi, Joey, Mai, and Bandit Keith, I welcome all of you to the playoff arena. Here is where the last great Duel Monsters duel shall be waged to determine the championship of the Duelist Kingdom. Only one of you shall emerge victorious. Only one of you shall win the $3 million prize, and of course the victor in the playoff shall also earn the right to challenge me in the final match. The victor will be granted one request, whatever his or her heart most desires. And if it is within my vast power to do so, their wish will be granted. He's actually Canadian. The victor will also be declared the undisputed Duelist Kingdom champion, ranked number one in the world. And boys, that'll be me. Surely any duelist that has come this far must realize that the title and not the money is the real prize. Is that not so? You're a regular comedian. The money is all I need for my sister's operation. Yes, yes, I'm sure some of you have more writing on this tournament than the others, right, Yugi? You've got my grandpa's soul, and Mokuba, and even Seto Kaiba captive, but I'll find a way to defeat you and save them all. The first semi-final match was Yugi versus Mai. Although Mai was not friends with Yugi, she was playing to win. I usually the only person in duels can trust with herself. Everyone else was just an opponent. Then I met Yugi, and I learned through him that even the strongest opponents in the arena could still be friends outside it. That's cute. If you hadn't loaned me his star chips, I might never have made it to the final round. I owe him a great debt. I promised Yugi an honorable duel, and that's just what I'm gonna give him. But if he thinks that means I'm not gonna battle all out, he's dreaming. Who is she talking to? Is she talking to me or to Yugi? I'm gonna give this match everything I've got, so when Yugi goes down, it'll be a victory I can be proud of. I promise him an honorable duel, not an easy one. Who the fuck is she talking to? Dude, 9,000 viewers! That's fucking crazy. I haven't had 9,000 viewers since my 500,000 gamer score thing. Welcome, everybody! Thank you all for hanging out. I figured the nostalgia would get to you guys. Welcome to my channel. Hopefully you guys are having a good time. Alright, we have ritual cards now. This card can be used to ritual summon any ritual you must also send. So can I use this now? No, I can't. Do I still have the same fusion monster? I do, okay. Yup, it's Brandon. Thank you for the 3 months. Appreciate it, buddy. Alright, Beaver Warrior. Go for it, buddy. Adam, it's true, buddy. It's true. Oh, you need a ritual monster. Okay, that makes sense. Yes. Let's just get rid of that thing immediately. Harpy's Feather Duster. Jesus. I don't want to waste Regeki. Fuck it. I'm going to save Regeki just in case of an emergency. Bifford, thank you for the 2 months, dude. Hello, Benjamin. How you doing, dude? Could have taken that out with fucking Beaver Soldier. Alright. She got nothing there. That's an open shot. Catapult Turtle I can't summon. Alright. Three more of those and I'll be winning. Rip, Beaver Warrior. Yu-Gi-Oh's beating Destiny? I mean, obviously, come on. Why is Destiny up that high? Fucking Yu-Gi-Oh's coming. fuck it, I'm going for it. The more damage we can lay on her now, the better. What about Mai's Beaver Warrior? Well done. Hey, remember when I was gonna play Binding of Isaac? Whoops. Oh boy. Here we go. This is where the wheels fall off. Oh god. Shit. Thank you very much for the sub. It might be stupid putting this in attack mode. Fuck it, YOLO strats. I'm making a quick tweet, guys. Oh, are we gonna trade? Nope. No, we are not. We are absolutely not trading. Shit. I need something. I need like a miracle here. If I don't get something here, the battle's probably over. Oh, damn! How many do I need to do? Is that enough? Oh, okay, here we go. Dude, the fucking Heart of the Cards! Are you kidding me? Are the Heart of the Cards gonna win it for me? Heart of the Cards! Heart of the fucking Cards! Yes! It's real! It's real! Wait, Mai, there's something I want to say to you. Huh? Thank you. You said the duels can learn more from defeat than victory, and you were correct. But you, Mai, you taught me a lot today. I had to confront my own fears and weakness, or I could have never defeated you. It's awfully nice of you to say that, but it seems to me I have a lot more to learn. Also, dueling and about myself. But I suppose no duelist ever knows that. Oh, by the way, GG. I suppose no duelist ever learns all there is to know. And maybe the most important lesson is that defeat doesn't have to be forever. It's true. You won this duel, Yugi, but there will be others. You and I will meet in the arena again, kiddo. And when we do, you better watch out. And enjoy. Okay. Do that. I'm gonna up slow mode a little bit since there's literally over 9,000 of you. We'll up it to 30. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, okay, never mind. Tell me you didn't pay for this game? Of course I did. The meme, I heard the meme. Oh, is it ready at 30? Oh, somebody must erase it. Oh, I thought it was me. Man, 45. The second semifinal match was Joey versus Bandit Keith in order to compete in the duel. Each contestant had to present his tournament entry card, which Joey shockingly did not have. Unknown to Joey, Bandit Keith stole Joey's entry card the night before. Per the rules of the tournament, Joey was granted 5 minutes to find his card or be disqualified. Bandit Keith, you fool. Joey searched everywhere, but was unable to find it on his way back to the arena. He broke down in the hallway. Sorry, sis, I came close. Real close. Get up off the floor, Joey. Quit all your crying already. You look like a big baby. Who's crying? I got something in my eye. Stupid thing won't come out. Mai handed him her handkerchief. Here, just don't go blowing your nose in it. You know, every time I think I've got you figured out, you surprise me. Huh? Taya told me about your little sister, how you're doing to win the tournament prize money for her so she can have the operation. Sounded like a bad soap opera, to be honest, but then who doesn't love a bad soap opera? Anyway, see you around, hun. As Mai walked away, Joey noticed she had hidden her tournament entry card in the handkerchief. Wait, Mai! Take it. I don't need any more. One thing, though. Huh? Take Bandit Keith down. Joey ran back to the arena. So the punks come to give us the bad news. Huh, let me guess. You couldn't find that card anywhere. What are you talking about? I got it right here. All right, Keith, time to duel. Fine. You know, a part of me wanted you to show up. A nice little warm-up match might do me some good. I'll warm you up and wear you out. That's weird. Tell me how it feels to be an amateur going up against the Intercontinental Dueling Champion, John Cena. Oh, the Intercontinental Championship. I could win a better prize than that in a box of cereal. Gamma Squad, thank you for the 4 months, man. Punk, I'll teach you to respect my title. True Hobbit who? Bashi? SGQ was amazing. I had a blast, and I wish it wasn't over. I wish I could still be there. Fucking Joey Wheeler. What's he rocking here? I always got some better cards. Take that back. I thought the card was better. Well, what's we got in here? Oh, I forgot about this card. The D Knight. The Knight of all D. Alright, well, if I get a polymerization, I can make my dude. Oh, generic monster card. Kunai with chain. Oh, damn. Black Eyes Dragon, huh? I forgot what Kunai does. Activate one or both of these effects simultaneously. When an opponent monster declares an attack, target the attacking monster, change its defense, target one face-up monster control. Oh. Ew! That might be good. Oh shit. Finn Duelist, thank you for the $5, man. Oh god. Fancy living, thank you. Oh boy. Okay, well, bye. Nice knowing you. Alright. It was at this point I realized that even if I got a polymerization, I'd be outclassed. Thanks. Well, let's hope for some good luck, because that's the only move we have right now. Heads! Rip the dream. Okay. Might have a rematch coming up. Fucking try again. Why not? It's the only move I have, unfortunately. Heads again. TYBG. There's a we have a chance. Unfortunately, though, fucking Time Wizard is so weak. Don't do it! Oh god. How much health does this thing have? Shit, I need a good card. Okay. If I put this in attack mode, he won't attack. Maybe? Because we'll both die? Oh fuck. That might have been dumb. Well, either way. Oh, maybe he won't attack. Alright. That buys me some time. Buys me some time. I want to attack. Fuck it, I'll do it. Why not? Oh boy. Oh, fucking Blasphere! No, Blasphere sucks dick! I hate Blasphere! It's so good! Ah, it's over. Well. Yep. Fuck! Damn it! I shouldn't have attacked. I shouldn't have attacked. That's what killed me. Mufasa, 1789. And Cytokins, thank you both for the 4 months. Chibi Duo, what's going on, man? I think his fucking his field card would have killed him. Ooh, Metal Morph. Again. Summon this card. When this card is summoned, target one face-up monster. Your opponent controls this. Okay. Yo. Fucking first move. Let's do it. Thousand Eyes Dragon, baby. That luck. We are very close to 10k. Very, very exciting. Target one face a monster on the field. Equip this card on the target against attack and defense. If it attacks, it gains attack equal. Oh wow, that's pretty ridiculous. All right, let's put this out in attack mode to draw a monster. Fuck! Fuck you, Blasphere! Fuck you! I want to bang my desk so hard it looks like I'm jerking off an invisible wiener. Bye. Damn it. Okay. Hey, we broke 10,000. 10,000 hype. Dude, thank you everybody for watching me get my butthole rinsed by Mr. Keith here. I was absolutely jerking that invisible gherkin. 10,000 people for Yu-Gi-Oh! I would have never expected this. That 10k hype though. Welcome everybody, welcome, welcome. Fucking three Metal Morphs? Okay. I mean, that'll... I might as well put her in attack mode and just go for it. If you are new to the stream, my name is Ray Narvaez Jr. I used to work at a place called Rooster Teeth, and now I'm a full-time streamer. I'm a variety streamer, which means I play whatever the hell I want, and it's a good time. And hopefully you're having a good time. If you are, please feel free to follow the channel. If you really like it, you could sub and all that stuff, but nah, it's up to you. I'm not gonna force you to do it. Oh, fuck me. I don't eat that. That advertisement, though. I know those are all good cards, man. Oh, fuck it. Really? Another one? Bandit Keith has like four monster cards in his deck, and three of them are Blasphemers. Well, I guess I could tribute, I can get Lava Battle Guard in at least. I know the Metal Morph stack, I just have no reason to use it. Char with the $10 tip. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. Fucking 10,000 people. That is insane. Literal insanity right now. Fucking time wizard. Might as well put him in there just to do damage. I probably should have set him, actually. Mirror Force incoming. Fester Jones, thank you for the 4 months, buddy. Here comes Mirror Force. No? Probably not. Alright, I'll be winning next turn unless Bandit Keith does something. Which I don't think he is. Make him activate your trap card. Alright, I'm gonna put this guy face down, just in case things go poorly. But I might as well use all my trap cards. Let's put it on Time Wizard. Let's activate it. Let's put that one on Time Wizard as well. You know what? Let's do another one. You just got pwned, thank you very much. Let's also put that on Time Wizard. He's still so weak. Hey, we got it. That was too bad. Fucking Time Wizard was literally made out of steel at that point. No way, he beat me. This duel doesn't count. The entry card that Joey showed to play in his match was even his. Therefore, the duel shouldn't count, and he ought to be disqualified right here. He's right, my card was missing, so Mai gave me hers. But tell me, Keith, how could you have known that this wasn't my card? I'm all ears, so why don't you explain yourself? He doesn't need to. It's clear that Keith stole Joey's card. That's why he was so certain that you would never be able to find it. Take the scoundrel away. Far away. No. Best friends, best duelists. Oh, shit. Yugi versus Joey. Time Wizard, more like Swole Wizard. With Joey winning against Bandit Keith, it was now time for the final duel of the tournament. It was Joey versus Yugi, best friends, both dueling for great causes. Thinking. I have to win this match so that I can duel Pegasus and save my grandpa, but to get to Pegasus, I have to beat my best friend Joey. Thinking. I have to win this for my sister, Serenity. Yug, I hope you don't have any second thoughts about dueling me. I'm sorry, Joey, but I don't know if I can do this. Suck it up, Yugi. You said it yourself that if it came down to us, we'd both just play our best and most honorable duel. That's the only way we're gonna really know which one of us is best prepared. So take on Pegasus in the final match, so let's duel. Okay, maybe. Okay, maybe Joey is right. I may not want to do this, but still it has to be done if we want to beat Pegasus. What do you say, Yug? Let's do this thing. Alright, Joey, time to duel. First, let me go through puberty. Spoiler alert, Yugi wins the whole thing. He saves his grandpa, and he gives some money to Joey for his sister's surgery. There you go. You don't need to look it up. Joey's sis so hot. Dude, Joey's sis right now, so blind. Alright. Is this the point in the show where Joey's deck is, like, super good? Oh boy, here we go. Calibug, thank you for the $20 tip. Oh, I could special summon Dark Magician right now. Okay. When an opponent oh, interesting. Fuck it. Let's get the Dank Magician in there. Is Serenity Daredevil? As of right now, yes, she's Daredevil. Ah, I could use fucking Fiend. Oh, let's get some more Dark Magician action. Okay. Believe in the heart of the cards and feel good right now. We had a good opening hand. Did some life point damage. Ian and the Panda, thank you for the 4 months. Might as well get Summoned Skull in there. I mean, things are looking good right now. Dank animation. KC Onizuka 26, thank you for the 4 months. Man eater bug. Nope. We're gonna get this animation every time of Dank Magician, so hopefully you like it. Gonzalez, the great and powerful with the 555 tip. Thank you guys all very, very much for all the subs, resubs, follows, and donations. You guys are fantastic. I've missed all of you, man. This is why I miss streaming. So fucking good. I can do it again. I could win this turn. Oh, I have red eyes. Whatever, red eyes. Let's get Dark Magician again, because why not? Where are you, Dark Magician? Double the Dank Magician. Reckless Quail, thank you for subscribing. Enjoy your brown crown, your emotes, welcome to Raiders, we love you! Very, very much. Yo, this fight's already over. Hope you guys are ready. Get hyped for the double Dank Magician attack. Are you ready? Here's number one. There is number two. It is all over in six turns. Joey Wheeler, get out of my house. Get out of my house, Joey Wheeler. Get steamrolled. Here, take my Glory of the King's Hand card. Show it to Pegasus's flunky Croquet, and he'll give you the $3 million in prize money. No, Joey, you keep it. Your sister needs that money. Yoog! I didn't enter this tournament to get rich, Joey. I'm just here to save my grandpa and the Kaiba brothers. Please use this money for Serenity's operation. When I lost the duel, I lost all hope for saving my sister. But now, Yugi, thank you. Now go and take down Pegasus. Yo, this card, though. Black Skull Dragon. So good. The match of the millennium. We still have so many battles to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We have 11 battles still. Alright. Maximilian Pegasus. Jake the Sam-Squatch. Thank you very much, dude. The time had finally come as champions of the Duelist Kingdom Tournament. Yugi won the right to duel. None other than Maximilian Pegasus. Promise me that you will free the souls of my grandfather and all the others. Yes, but if I am the one that defeats you, instead, you have to fulfill your end of the bargain as well. Take a close look at the card you hold in your hand, Yugi boy. There's a reason why it's blank. For if I win, I will claim your soul. Forever! You have much to gain, but much at risk as well. It's a risk I'm willing to take to free the souls of my grandpa and the others, but I don't plan to lose. I hate to disappoint you, Pegasus, but I have no intention of ever becoming a part of your soul card collection. So if Yugi loses, he's gonna get straight up murdered. It's a kid's card game, and people are getting murdered left and right. The Toon cards. I know! Hopefully he has Toon World. I'd love to see those guys. Even though I know they're pretty annoying. Wow. Okay. Well, we're off to a terrible start. Do the only move I can, do you really? Yugi with the dark story. Nobody even addresses it. Oh boy, here we go. What's happening? Oh, good. Oh, great. Yep. Oh, man. You're just making all these moves. Oh, wow. This is your first move. Fuck. I can't even kill this thing. Oh my god, I need to hope I get Gaia the Fierce Knight. Fuck. Okay. I have the Mirror Force. What? Okay, I probably should have used Mirror Force there, but that's fine. Come on, luck. Luck! Ooh, I forgot what this does. Target one monster your opponent controls and one monster you control. Destroy the first target, then give this... Oh boy. I don't have a monster. I'll take that hit. That's fine. It's fine. I'll take it. Monster, please! Gaia, the Fierce Knight! Shit. Shit. I guess I have to go for it, right? Like, I... fucking try it. Yes! There you go. 1300 is better than 2500. That's fine. Hit me with that instead of Summon Skull. Or Toon Summon Skull. That's cool. That's fine. I need a level 3 monster. Oh, fuck. Oh, relinquished. That's okay. Alright, well. Give me a monster. You fuck. Destroy as many destroy as many face-up spell cards. Well, this will get rid of Tomb World at least. Or yeah, okay. I need a monster of 3 or more. Relinquish, rest in peace. Yes. Just defense, just keep putting more cards in defense mode. Fuck. Tiresias Muffin, thank you very much. It's kind of scary that it's all defense. Fuck it. Chain another card effect. Oh. No. Okay. There we go. It's absolutely a mirror force. Or magical cylinder. It might be a cylinder. If it's cylinder, that's fine because I keep my card. Fuck! Damn it. Alright, Monster Reborn! How'd it go for it, kids? Ooh. I can brain control it. Oh, until the end of the phase. Never mind. This card cannot attack if turn. Fuck. Just shank him in his good eye. God damn it. This is not good. Fuck it. I'll put this on Gemini Elf. Does more damage. Okay. Oh my god. We might 11,000 view. Ooh. 11,000 viewers. That is insane. Literal insanity. Don't you dare have magical cylinders. Okay. Alright. We got something rocking here. We got something rocking. Motivated Change, thank you for the $10. Oh boy. Fucking relinquished. It's gonna eat me. It's gonna eat me and it's over. Yep. Fuck! Damn it! This is not gonna be easy at all. We passed Destiny? Yes! Fuck you, Destiny. Spencer Bain, thank you for the $11 tip. Relinquish is the worst, dude. Oh, do you have a good, really strong monster? It's mine now. Ooh, magical hats, okay. Take one face up, summon skull. During your opponent's battle phase, choose two non-monster cards from your deck and one monster you control. Shuffle them three cards. Shuffle those three cards, set them on the field of defense, and two cards. Just... Oh. Hey, what's going on, T-Rex? Welcome to Yu-Gi-Oh! Core number four. Oh, what is that? Is that Spellbinding Circle? Oh, it's Magical Hat, sorry. Fuck, already? Already with your nonsense! Aha, it's a tie. Alright, well. If he uses Relinquish, I'll just Mystic Box it. Ah! This is intense. Alright, well. Alright. I just have nothing good. And I know he has at least a Mirror Force. Because that fucked me last time. And I remember from the show, I believe he had magical, Oh, I should put it fucking... whatever. He has, magical cylinders. Oh, we can do it. But do we want to do it? I think I'll wait. I think I'll wait till I get another monster. Oh boy, I've made a mistake. Well, not really, I can spellbind. Alright. Dynamic Sandwich, thank you for the 2 months. Alright, get rid of that. This one only has three, but that is okay. Got rid of the summoned skull at least. No, it's on the Xbox One. It might be on PlayStation 4 though. Less than 500 to 4th top streamer. Dude, maybe we'll make it. This duel is gonna be intense. Go for it, test my luck, and if things go poorly, hopefully get a monster reborn. Here it comes. Here comes the Mirror Force. I don't know what that does. Alright, well there it is. Fuck! Damn it. Alright, now we wish for a monster reborn. Sure as many. Get wrecked, you nerd. Yeah. He's not attacking, though. This does have online multiplayer, yeah. Oh, fuck off. right? Might as well get rid of Toon World. Just gets rid of the Toon Monster. This game is shitting on your face right now? Yeah, dude, I'm covered in fecal matter. You. Alright. Take whatever you want, man. Take that hit. Aaron Gray, thank you for subbing. Ah, fuck. What time is it where I am? It is 11:53 p.m. Shit. It's fine. I don't want to waste my spellbinding circle on- Okay. We'll get rid of you shortly. Vast Renblade, thank you. New sub hype. Alright, this can get me Cursed Dragon out at least. Okay. If I win this, will I sing? No, if I win this, I'll be happy. Yeah, I know it's OG Dark Magician. It's not like the one you got from the starter packs. Fucking Gen, dude. Oh boy. Rip. I have to use it. Literally my life right now. Fuck. I really need a monster reborn. Oh, Karibo. Oh, yes, I have to. Rip. Yeah, man, this duel is not easy. Pegasus doesn't fuck around. Oh, damn it. Okay. Oh, we could directly attack! It doesn't even matter! Oh! Monster Reborn! Heart of the Cards! Damn it! I thought we had him. 19, 13... I'll let it play out. Damn it. No, if I got Monster Reborn, I would've got my Magician of Black Chaos back. Really? He's gonna keep me wet. Oh, shit. Alright, rubbing it in a bit. Now you're not gonna get to win. You should've won last turn. God, I wish this would work. I wish this was for more than one turn. What do you do? Damn. Almost. Because I could brain control, like, Gemini Elf and attack directly, but he still has enough health. Or enough life points. Damn. What's up?
People are coming over.
Okay.
So if you can just text me because I won't be at my computer.
Okay.
We'll be downstairs.
Alright, is Ollie there?
Yeah.
Alright, I think Elvis is.
Nope.
Oh, that was. Hey. Love you.
I love you a lot. You can do it!
No, this time I've lost. I'm just I'm looking at everything in front of me and there's no move, so. Go out strong? Alright, I'll go out swinging. I'll go out swinging.
I believe.
Next round. Oh, I can't attack directly anyway. Fuck you, suicide. Yes! Can I play this? No, I can't. Oh, wait. And I put this card face down. God damn. We were close. Maybe he'll kill himself on accident. Maybe he will kill himself. Dude, just fucking, why? Just hit me. Hit me! Look at all this unnecessary movement. Fuck. Alright. It's okay. I'm getting that DP though. Getting them DP. Alright. Do I enjoy kissing Tina? I do. You can do it, Rob Schneider. I would need Rob Schneider actually here for good luck. Suddenly heart attack. Unnecessary movement, you really were at SGQ. Oh, cool, well there's the fucking monster report I won the last game. And I had my turn, beat that. You should open packs. Packs doesn't affect the story deck, which is what I'm using. Relinquished already. Fucking relinquished. LOL. I'm winning. I don't have to use the story deck, but I like using the story deck. If not, you could just make like a super OP deck and it's like whatever, man. I don't think it's as fun. Okay, 2000 defense, that should at least stop what he has coming up. Just kidding. No, it doesn't. Should you play Yu-Gi-Oh at school? Yeah, man, go for it. You know what, fuck it, I'm going for it immediately. If he has a Mirror Force, I can get rid of it. If he has a Mirror Force, I have a Monster Reborn. We're going for it. I also have a Mirror Force, if he wants to fucking Mirror Force me. Okay, that's fine, whatever. Are the Twitch cops here? Oh god. Dude, Twitch cops, you like Yu-Gi-Oh? Welcome to Yu-Gi-Oh. Diora? How you doing, man? Fuji's here. The faster I get rid of this... Okay, good. I was gonna say, the faster I get rid of that Mirror Force, the safer I'll feel. I can just Monster Reborn this thing back, so it's not too bad. Think he's gonna summon Relinquished. Oh, yes. Alright, well, bye. Motherfucker. Can I attack Relinquished? Is that a thing I can do? Fucking Horn of the Unicorn. This game really wants me to do well. Let me just read this one more time. Just fuck it. I probably should have equipped it. Good. I know what you're thinking. Ray, this is dumb. It may be dumb, but he can't get destroyed by Mr. Thousand Hands. Here it comes. Here comes Tomb World. Nope. Is this game for PC? Not that I know of, unfortunately. Wait, do you still lose, lose life point damage? Oh, nothing happens. Okay. That was a waste. Rip. Now I know for next time. Come on, Ray Boy. I'm trying, dude. I'm trying. Things are looking good right now, but we'll see. Alright, if I keep this guy in attack mode, that might draw something out, because it's worked before. Oh boy. Oh, I can't attack, that's fine. Nothing happens. Fuck! Okay, so as of right now, I can't attack. Because this goddamn thing. Good. Gramps will be pissed. Gramps is already pissed. Gramps might be dead. Or might have been dead for a while now. All I can do right now is just attack any monster he throws out. Because attacking that does nothing. And I can't attack directly. I could just attack that thing. Die! Please! Save Stone balance card! Alright. Just because I don't trust what that is. Just flip the table. Ugh! I have no reason to use Spellbinding Circle. Alright, well now I will. I'm ready. Oh my god. Really, that one. Once per turn, you can equip one monster on your opponent controls to this card. Shit. I mean, I could destroy it, right? Like, I'm not crazy. I'm keeping the Horn of the Unicorn just in case I need to buff one of these guys in an emergency. I can't attack. Never mind. He's gonna, like, eat me, right? Oh. I think he's gonna eat Black Luster, Black Luster. Fucking Magician of Black Chaos. Or not? Okay. Oh, there's a summoned skull. Oh. Oh, I control. Fuck. I mean, I don't know why you got rid of that monster, but I'll take it. I'll take the AI having a glitch in the system for once. God damn, dude. At least he'll deck out first if it comes to that. Do I have any Thunder-type monsters? Hey, what's going on, Striker? Welcome to Yu-Gi-Oh, dude. Welcome to almost 12,000 people watching Yu-Gi-Oh. There's fucking nothing I can do. This is literally gonna come to him decking himself if things stay the way they are, which I hope they do. Wonder if I can Mystic Box one of my throwaways. I'm gonna try it. I can't fucking pick it. God damn, dude. That sucks. Yo, Striker, look what I got, buddy. Still right here. You got your album. Shout out to my, my thing getting a little messed up. My green screen there. Oh, I can attack this guy for some damage. Oh, God, thank you. Alright. I don't need that. And... I guess I could have used that at this point. That might have been dumb. Fuck it. I've already made the mistake, so might as well keep going with it. I can't use polymerization unless I get Guy of the Fierce Knight. For the person, chat, who asked. Double safe zone on two monsters. Oh, but he still took the damage. 12,000 viewers! Why throw away the ritual? Because I wasn't thinking. Alright. New plan. Probably doesn't make any sense. Put this in attack mode. Hopefully it baits out a monster in attack mode and I can attack it and win. Probably should put down magical hats. Damn it, hasn't worked. Same thing. Just attack this thing. I'm trying to bait him out, man. Guys, I'm getting scared. Dude, my boy killed the guardian, though. I'll just set him. Doesn't really matter. Oh, fuck. I should have attacked that card. Alright, that's fine. Okay. I get it back. Whatever. Dude just did me a favor. Alright. We'll get him out. We don't need him. But we'll get him out. Only 7,000 more till top stream on Twitch. Tina, we'll get there, alright? Slowly but surely. I just want to beat this one-eyed fuck so bad. I might as well fucking battle. I can't attack either of them. I gotta be careful with the cards I pick up, though. I want him to deck himself. Oh! He took the bait! Oh, God. I should have known. I should have fucking known. Oh! God damn it! What a cock tease, bro! Oh shit, no, I don't need that. Oh boy, they can attack directly! They can attack directly! Oh, yes. Please. Okay. They could still attack directly. I can't attack. Oh, I can't attack. Get fucked! Yes! 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 Fuck you! Fuck Fuck you! Yes! Woo! We did it! Fuck you, Maximilian Pegasus. Get out! Pegasus, you're finished. We've won. It's impossible. My magic, it all failed me. I've lost. Rad Batticle, thank you very much. The duel showed Yugi that the spirit inside the Millennium Puzzle was his friend. Yugi learned that if they worked together, they could accomplish anything. Spirit of the puzzle, I don't know how to thank you. It was your courage and the love your friends had for you that prevailed this day. And your determination. We all did it together. That's right. As friends. And in the end, that's what it came down to. Friends being there for one another. He won! Way to go! Yeah! We all won. Thanks, guys. Yugi saved the souls of his grandpa, Seto, and Mokuba. However, there lurked another danger from the shadows. His friend Bakura is still possessed by the evil spirit. The Millennium Ring had an agenda of his own. GC forever. Adam, thank you for the $25 tip. Follow Kenny, thank you for the 3 months. So although Yugi thought his problems were over, things were about to get much worse. Now that Pegasus is weakened by his duel with Yugi, he's given me the opportunity I've been waiting for. The time has finally come for me to add Pegasus's Millennium item to my collection. Hehehe. Woo! God damn. We're still going, man. That's not even the end. Not even the end. I just want to open my open bottle. Despite defeating Pegasus in the Duelist Kingdom tournament, Yugi noticed that the spirit inside the Millennium Puzzle was worried about their uncertain fate. The Millennium Puzzle connects us, Yugi, and I sense that fate has more in store for us. And we're in this together no matter what. Yugi is essentially talking to himself in public. What a freak. God, I wish I knew more, but our future is still unclear to me. I'll help you figure it out. How nice. Later that day, Yugi and Taya came across a fortune teller and offered to tell Yugi his future. Yugi welcomed the opportunity. What are you doing, Yugi? Taya, maybe this fortune teller can help me figure out the fate of the spirit inside the puzzle. The fortune teller asked for a personal item, which he can use to tell the future. He indicated the Millennium Puzzle would be perfect, so Yugi reluctantly handed it over. Yugi realized it was a ruse when the fortune teller fled with the Millennium Puzzle, leaving a trail of arrows for Yugi to follow. It was a trap, but Yugi had no choice. Yugi's fucking dumb, man. Bandit Keith! When Yugi tracked down the thief, he discovered that the fortune teller was none other than Bandit Keith. But there was something different about him. Something or someone was speaking through him. What happened to you? I'm not Bandit Keith. I only speak through him since he's become my mind control slave. Who are you, and what do you want with my Millennium Puzzle? I desire the power your item contains within, but according to the rules of ancient magic, I have to win it from you in a duel. As for who I am, let's just say that I'm the one who shall control your destiny, as I've controlled others. And that I'm not unfamiliar with the power of a Millennium item. I understand more about their hidden mysteries. I understand more about their hidden mysteries than you will ever know. Take your Millennium Puzzle. There are ancient secrets buried within, of which you and even the spirit that inhibits it are unaware. That's why I will add to my collection. The Millennium Puzzle was out of his reach, so Yugi reached that with his mind to try and connect to the spirit inside the puzzle. Puberty. I can barely hear you, Yugi. Your bond is weak. I'm afraid I won't be able to help you with this duel. You have to fight him alone. Alone? But I've never fought a duel without you. You can defeat him. Just trust yourself and your deck, and you'll find the way. Prepare to lose your precious puzzle. I don't think so. Remember, Yugi, I've seen your future and foretold your fate. This duel will be your last. It's time to duel. Bing, 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 bing. Let's see how this goes. Go second. $100 from Prototurd. Prototurd, thank you for the $100 tip, highest of the nights. I appreciate it, buddy. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ooh. When your opponent activates a spell card that targets exactly one monster on the field, target another card that would be an appropriate target. That spell now targets the new target. Okay. EvilNinja117, thank you for the sub, man. I appreciate it. This is on the Xbox One. Oh, fucking Tribute to the Doom. That's such a good card. I'll take the hit. You just won with Exodia. Congrats, man. Uh, Have a good night, Hag. I'll see you later, the guy from Dirty Jobs. Mike Rowe, is that you? Logan Hornstein, thank you for the 654, dude. I guess the only thing I can really do here is just stack my defense. How often do I stream? Robert Prime, I stream 5 days a week. Mondays and Thursdays are my day off. This Thursday I will be streaming though, because this weekend is RTX. And I will not be streaming Friday, Saturday, or Sunday. Oh, fuck. Well. Oh, wait, his defense is... I could kill him. Agent Rules is based as fuck. Agent Rules is confusing, dude. There's a Yu-Gi-Oh game. It's not on... Oh, boy. What's that? Oh. Oh, okay. It's not on Steam, but there's, like, a popular one online. I forgot the name of it, but people recommended it to me. Winston Sixton, or Saxton. Ooh. Thank you very much, buddy. This is might be a stupid play, but whatever. Dueling Network and DevPro are the ones I've heard of. Oh man, if you have a Mirror Force, I'll be so salty. Okay, you don't. Good night, SSJ3, Dylan. Lieutenant Fancy Pants, see you later, dude. The most amount of people I've ever had in a stream was like around 20,000 when I did my first stream. Oh, fuck me. I mean, I'm just gonna mirror force you, so. Yep, all right, bye. Oh, no, well done. I can't even be mad at that move because it was so good. Fuck. All right. Okay, wow. All right, back to back, huh? Seven tools fucked. I knew it. That's right, just attack me. Okay. Wish I had Guy of the Fierce Knight, I'm not gonna lie to you. Card of the cards, baby. Double Palmerization. Eat my dick. Game. God damn it. Down to 11k, dude. When I started this stream, I had like 2,500 people. We can drop down, it's totally fine. Solomon139, thank you very much. Streaming to the Doomed again! Fuck! It's totally cool, man. Oh, I could've... fuck. I could've made Guy the Dragon Knight. Dragon Champion, rather. Fuck. Goodbye, Tabby Cat. At least he's not doing anything. Oh. I gotta take the monster he had, though. 2,800 attack? Yeah, I gotta take this one. Alright. Buff the knight. Oh, it's over! It is all over! Thank you, based heart of the cards. Done. Over! Oh, is that an achievement? Damage dealer. Dealt 200,000 in direct damage. GG for that achievement. As Yugi battled Bandit Keith, Evil Bakura found his way to the duel following the Millennium Puzzle's energy with his Millennium Ring. Fascinating. It appears the shadow magic energies I detect are within Yugi's opponent. Bandit Keith is just a puppet under the control of an evil master. Well, this puppet show is over, for I alone shall possess the Millennium Puzzle. My ring... my ring, sever the strings that bind this man. Free his mind from the shadow realm. Bakura, unseen. Bandit Keith was freed from his mind control, making Bandit Keith's controller wonder what happened. What happened? My Millennium Spell over Keith has been broken. fucking Merrick. But how? Only the power of another Millennium item can sever connection so strong. Where am I? Battle City begins. So, the battle that just took place was the last thing I saw of the anime. For whatever reason, I just stopped. I think this right here, Battle City Begins, I think this is the battle Michael did, where he got killed by Exodia in, like, the second turn. Or the first turn, rather. Yugi was disturbed that there was now an unknown foe attempting to take his Millennium Puzzle. He felt unprepared. He didn't know enough about the puzzle to understand what dangers he now would have to face. Hey, how's it going, Yugi? Not so great. I need your help, and so does the spirit of the Millennium Puzzle. Whoever it was that stole the puzzle seemed to know a lot about its past. That reminded the spirit how little he knows about it. But hanging out with you might help him figure things out. Yeah, man, let's be bros. It'll jog my memory. Sure, but how exactly am I gonna do that? You always have great advice. Just talk to this Egyptian pharaoh. The spirit and Taya spent the day together. They went to the Domino Museum, which had just opened their Egyptian exhibit. They saw an ancient stone carving that depicted a battle between a sorcerer and a pharaoh. The pharaoh bore a striking resemblance to Yugi, while the sorcerer looked just like Kaiba. As they stood in awe of the discovery, a mysterious woman walked up to greet them. My pharaoh, I've been expecting you. Huh? Who are you? I am of the Egyptian Historical Society. I've uncovered many mysteries about you and these ancient carvings using the magic of my Millennium Necklace. Another Millennium item! Like your Millennium Puzzle, these necklace... Mythical Sloth, thank you. Like your Millennium Puzzle, this necklace affords me certain powers. With it, I have gazed 5,000 years to the past to a time where evil sorcerers threatened to destroy the entire world. However, there was only one king who possessed a magical power... or magic powerful enough to stop this evil threat. The pharaoh who saved the world was you! And now the time has come for you to rescue mankind once again. To rescue mankind from what? How do you know the world is in danger of being destroyed again? My Millennium Necklace also shows me visions of the future. My pharaoh, the events of the past will occur once again. And that same great evil will return to threaten us. How will I recognize this evil? I know that your memory has faded and that you seek many answers. I also know a duel monsters tournament is beginning. If you win it, you will find the answers. The tournament that was referring to was Seto Kaiba's Battle City Tournament. Joey and Yugi both received invitations to participate. All entrants were given a special transparent card known as a locator card. Oh, this guy. This tournament attracted a group of duelists known as the Rare Hunters. These evil duelists were thieves intent on stealing the most rare duel monster cards. Joey lost his Red Eyes Black Dragon to a rare hunter named Seeker. Hoping to win back his card, Joey challenged him to a rematch. You got my Red Eyes and I want it back, so it's time to duel. I have no desire to duel you. I've already relieved you of your rare Red Eyes. My hunt for your deck is over. Well, that's too bad. I'm not leaving until I win back my Red Eyes. Here comes Yugi. Good old Yugi. Joey, what's going on? Yugi Mono. He has the item my master desires. Exodia! This guy owes me a rematch so I can win back my Red Eyes. I already told you that you have nothing that's of any use to me, but perhaps your friend would be interested in being my next victim. It'd be my pleasure to hunt the Duelist Kingdom champion and snare his dark magician. You want the dark magician? I just give you the dark magician, dude. It's not that great. So I challenge Yugi Mono to a duel. Fine, Rare Hunter, I accept your challenge. It's the only way to win back your card, Joey. If you win this duel, I'll hand over my dark magician to you, but if you lose, you must return Joey's Red Eyes Black Dragon. Both those cards aren't great. Just give them to him. My blue eyes. They also steal the rarest of Pepe's. Joey so salt. Yeah, you right, man. You right. Guys, I have company over. My friends came over. Eventually, I have to go down and say hello. Okay. Oh, this is where the alpha cards come in. Don't remember how to use them. Skip the draw phase of your opponent's next turn. Get fucked. I guess I'll put you in defense. Do I still have the same... Oh! Chimera, the flying mythical beast. Gazelle, the king of the mythical beast. And performance. Okay. No, you don't, Ray. Just keep going. It's what Dan would want. Yes. I don't think this actually destroys it. Maybe it does? I don't know. Fuck it. We'll try it. I need to get chains anyway for an achievement. Oopsies. Hold on 1 second, guys. Yes. I will put... I'll put this one down. Why not? Alright. Alright, still works. Okay. Good to know. Gear Golem of Moving Fortress. Good. Don't know what that means. Once per turn during your main phase, you can... We still have good old Beaver Warrior, just in case you guys were worried. We have Beaver Warrior. Adam, it's a good video. It's literally against this guy too. Ben Brad 8, thank you for the 4 months, man. Remember this day. Remember today. That was the day Yu-Gi-Oh! Was super high up on the, WHAT?! Are you- NO! WHAT?! There's no way that happens to me too! WHAT?! NO! What are the chances of that happening to me?! No fucking way, dude. I just got Michael. Shout out to Seeker having something against achievement hunters. Wow. Get fucked me. I can't believe that happened again. Also, I just noticed this robot has a monocle. Oh god. End of the highlight. I got Michael'd. He has three of each Exodia piece in his deck. I mean, I know, but still. I mean, I know he stacked his deck. God damn it. White Thunder, thank you very much, dude. This is not a good hand. When this card is normal summoned. Oh, wait, yes it is, because I can. Oh, I don't have polymerization though. Sir Bork, thank you very much for subbing, man. When a monster with 2000 less attack is summoned, target. Hazzins, thank you very much. When a monster with 2000 or less attack is summoned, target one of them, destroy all the cards with that name and its controller's hand and main deck. Alright. Oh, this is... Fuck. I literally don't have a monster to play. Fuck it, we'll play it out. We'll play it out, we'll see what happens. Oh, God. Usually I would surrender here if I wasn't streaming, but fuck it. Use that to beat Exodia? He's not gonna summon any Exodia cards. Oh, boy. Not good. Not good. Fucking Christ, dude. Sure, whatever. This is a wash anyway. Summon Skull, which is nice. That white boy 666. Thank you very much, dude. In before Exodia again. Dude. It's totally possible. Like chat says, he has... Was it three of each piece? So 15 cards in that deck are Exodia. And if he keeps getting pot of duality, I'm gonna
Uh-oh.
Is that it? Do you have it? Do you have it?
Oh, God. Okay, you don't.
We playing Yu-Gi-Oh? Dude, we playing Yu-Gi-Oh.
I fucking have to do this. I'm glad I did. Okay.
All he needs is the head. I know. He's gonna fucking draw it. He probably has like a grateful charity.
Oh my god, we might be able to win here. No, no we won't.
Oh wait!
No, fuck. Okay, we still don't have enough. We still don't have enough.
Oh wait, do we? We do. My math was way off. Beaver Warrior with the final kill. It is over. Yes. Woo. Woo. All right. That was a little scary, but we got it. We got it. Yeah, you won. I'm taking Joey's red eyes and your locator card. I lost. I failed. Forgive me, Master. I tried my best. No, please don't be angry. That was for the win. Yugi, that wacko's lost his mind. Remember me, Pharaoh? Actually, perhaps you don't. You were trapped in the puzzle when I dueled little Yugi. Congratulations on defeating my rare hunter. Though he was the weakest duelist in my crew, my other minions will prove much more formidable. Yug, what's with this freak show? Hello, Merrick. Pharaoh, I've waited for you for years. Finally, after all this time, I would destroy you. I will not allow my other rare hunters to fail like this one. I have little time for his kind of foolishness, so I've taken over his body and trapped his mind in the Shadow Realm. I am in control. How do you control him?
Each of the Millennium items contain its own unique power. So mind control is a simple task with my Millennium Rod, ladies. Allow me to introduce myself. Remember my name. It's Merrick. Merrick, what does he want from me? Merrick? I want what belongs to me, and I'll take it using the strength of the- Oh no, the Egyptian God cards. Egyptian what? Millennia ago, a trio of powerful behemoths rampaged throughout ancient Egypt. These Egyptian God monsters spread destruction throughout the world until the Pharaoh sealed them away for eternity. But when Pegasus created dual monsters, he resurrected these mighty beasts as cards. With these Egyptian God cards, I can destroy you and claim the power I deserve. You'll never claim the Millennium Puzzle! You misunderstand. I want more than the power of the puzzle. I want the Pharaoh's power, the balanced energy of the ancient ruler himself. With it, no one will stand in my way. I'll use the almighty magic I gained to conquer and lead the world. I will be unstoppable. The end is near. The end is near, Pharaoh. It's my world now. Not yet, Merrick. I'm beginning to understand why he asked me to participate in Battle City. It's my destiny to stand between you and the evil powers you seek, and I will. I know her name is Ashizu, but I like saying Pharaoh, your days are numbered. Enjoy the games while you still can because your reign is coming to an end. Man, that was weird. I knew that guy was a big creep, but who knew that he was just in front of a he was just a front for another creep. Here, Joey, take your damn red eyes back. You hold on to it. Thanks. It isn't mine to take, pal. You went a fair and square. Besides, the rare hunters, the rarest hunters have collected tons of rare cards. Their decks are all souped up, so I know you're gonna. They're gonna be tough to beat, even for you. You've always had my back, so it's time I helped you for a change. That's why I want you to keep my red eyes. I know it's gonna come in handy for you sometime. It's not. Please take it back. Please take it back! Besides, this means that a part of me will be in a part of your deck. It's kinda cool knowing that I'm helping you save the world. Don't get me wrong, I'm still in the contest, because I still have the rare card requirement covered. Red eyes wasn't the only rare card in my deck. You gave me another rare card way back when I started playing Duel Monsters, remember? Yep, it's bailed me out of jams at Duelist Kingdom, and I know it's gonna save my butt in Battle City. You know, when you think about it, both of our hearts are in our decks. We're a team together. We don't let any duelist beat us. We'll whoop this Merrick creep and his rare hunter goon squad so hard, they won't know what hit them. They'll be sorry that they'll ever decided to mess with us. Thanks, Joey. Take care of your red eyes. I'll take care of your red eyes. You're a true friend, Joey. Together we can take on any evil that comes our way.
fucking time wizard. The master of magicians. As a battle city, is it common for me to reach 11,000 viewers? No, I think this is the third or fourth time. I think third time I've reached that high. I generally average in the 2,000s, maybe 2,500 if I'm on a good day. It also depends on the game. That white boy, thank you for the tip, man. Robot with a monocle. As the Battle City tournament continued, Merrick learned that the Egyptian god cards he was seeking had been played. Obelisk the Tormentor has been played. This guy looks like Vin Diesel with like a ponytail in the back. What a good look. I think Vin should play Odin. Odin? Is that his name? Vin Diesel as Odin. He has to get the Ankh earrings as well. Yes, moments ago in Battle City, we've identified the card owner. Seto Kaiba. Of course. How did you know, sir? Because you told me, dumbass. It's quite simple. My sister, Ajiv, conspires against me. She made Kaiba that card to stop me. I should have known Ajiv is behind this whole tournament. Greeny, thank you for the $5, dude. She used her Millennium Necklace to foresee the events of Battle City. Ajiv knew if she gave Obelisk the Tormentor to Kaiba, he'd throw a tournament of greed to obtain the other Egyptian god cards. Sir, shall I order a team of rare hunters to pay Kaiba a little visit? No, leave Kaiba to his games. First, I'll need to weaken the Pharaoh. Dispatch Arcana to take down Yugimoto. Later in the Battle City tournament, a strange clown lured Yugi to a secret lair with dangerous contraptions. Oh my god. I found my cosplay for RTX 2016. Welcome, Yugimoto. I am the illusionist known as Arcana, and soon your favorite card, Dark Magician, will be dueling for me. Only a true master. Need a reminder, thank you for the tip, man. Only a true master of illusion deserves to hold a Dark Magician. You will never understand its full potential. That is enough, Arcana. I know it must be hard to think of your favorite card in another duel's deck, but I challenge you to a duel. The winner will take the loser's Dark Magician, and I accept. You must know that when a duelist builds his deck, he chooses his favorite from many different types of cards. But sometimes a card can choose a duelist. Cute. The two are connected and the duelist can tap into the card's true power. Because each is bound with the heart of the cards and Dark Magician has chosen me. Enough, let's shuffle her decks and let the show begin. What a character. Why the fuck would Yugi follow that clown anywhere? Dude, Yugi's not very smart. He gave Weevil his Exodia to look at. And since then I haven't had Exodia. Is it Arcana? Oh. Whoops. I can't read. Good night, goddess. Artemis, have a good night. Dark Magician. Oh, Kazi. Alright, starting off strong. She benefits from Dark Magician in graveyard. Ooh, Big Shield Gardena. During each player's turn, turn this face down card. Face up defense position. And if you do, negate the attack. Negate the spell card, activation, discard attacks. Okay. Well, let's do that. I now have a wall. Dark Magician is absolutely going in the graveyard. No, it's not. Just kidding. Pay half of your... Jesus, half of your life points to special summon Dark Magician from your deck. Oh, I can special summon him. Okay. You cannot special summon any monsters. Okay. I'll keep that. If I could special... Do I really need Dark Magician Girl, though? Because I could special summon Dark Magician and then get summoned Skull. Okay, we'll buy Dark Magician Girl. In before, that was a dumb move. Can I attack this turn? I can, but I'll wait. We're being raided. Are we being raided? Oh, wait, no, I don't think so. If we're being raided, thank you, Raiders. Oh, you're doing the same thing. Okay. That's fine. Oh, this could be good. Alright, let's see how this goes. Oh wait, yeah, let me activate, let's get rid of one of these, might as well.
Need a reminder, thank you. All my eggs in this basket. Let's see if this works. Dark magician girl. Ha ha! That was easy. You guys are so dumb! Come on! That's like basic Yu-Gi-Oh! Right there. I didn't do anything special. If I'm getting raided, thank you very, very much to the person raiding me. I'm sorry, I'm not really looking at chat too much. Strima, use Dark Magician Girl! Strima, sacrifice that- Listen, guys. Listen. I'm not great at this game, by any means. I just got a little bit lucky. But the shit that you're spouting makes no sense. No sense. Chat, you dumb. Not all of you, but you know who. You dumb. You dumb. Okay. That can't be. There's no way you have defeated me. You gave him the greatest Alright, well, we didn't have a magic duel. We just had a duel. I'm the greatest magician the world has ever known. You relied on trickery to win instead of trusting and respecting the heart of the cards. Arcana is gone, so we meet again, little Yugi. I'm sure I need no introduction. Show your face to me, Merrick, you coward. I'll reveal myself to you when the time is right and no sooner. Once I obtain what's mine, and you know exactly what I want, the unlimited power of the ancient pharaoh, the spirit that lives within your puzzle. Tell me why you want the pharaoh's power. Because that power is rightfully mine, and once I have it, I will be unstoppable. The world will belong to me, and no one will stand in the way of my destiny. Especially not you. Oh yeah, just watch me, Merrick. Listen, little Yugi, my family has slaved for centuries protecting the tomb of the pharaoh until his return, and for what? I should be pharaoh. Whoops. Never, you won't get the power of the pharaoh, and I'll make sure of it. I'll just see about that. My destiny can't be stopped. Don't you see? It's only a matter of time. The three Egyptian god cards along with the Millennium Puzzle will belong to me. Then I will strip the pharaoh of his ancient powers and infuse them with myself. Merrick, you'll never defeat me in a duel, so you'll never get your greedy hands on my puzzle. He probably will, man. You just give that shit over. No problem. I promise you, by the sands of Egypt, the pharaoh's power will be mine. Another of my mind slaves, the raiding battle city, waiting to defeat you and take your puzzle. And he holds an Egyptian god card. Awesome. And what's the name of this card? Beware the Quiet One. We'll meet again, Yugi. Oh, God. Playing with a parasite. Is it Weevil Underwood? It's true. Ray doesn't win with good strats. He wins by getting lucky. It's very true. Fuji, speaking the truth, people in the chat want it to be done their way. That's like the same kind of people who will watch Destiny streamers and be like, use Galahorn for everything. Tasia, I'm not calling you dumb. Don't worry about it. Good old Weevil. They're like, please, use Galahorn for everything. But chat, it's Arcburn. Use Galahorn for everything. Alright. Need a reminder. Thank you again, dude. As the tournament continued, Joey was challenged by Weevil Underwood. But what Joey didn't know was that Weevil was using his underhanded tricks again. Weevil slipped a card into Joey's deck that would make sure that none of Joey's strategies would work. We'll sell this fair and square with a duel. Alright, let's do this. That's fine with me, but we'll do it for two locator cards. That's if you even have to. Yugi squashed this creepy little bug the first time they squared against off in Duelist Kingdom. Now I guess it's my turn to do the same. It's time to duel. Carrie Underwood. Onyx Hellfire, thank you very much, dude. Ray's using story decks. If he's winning from getting luck, it's because that's how they fucking won in the show. That's so true. Wow. Okay. Oh, can you scapegoat? When an equip card is equipped to this card, destroy the equip. When an equip card is equipped to this card, destroy the equip. Interesting. Okay, whoops. Whoop! Almost ended the turn there. Oh, there's Alligator Sword.
Oh wow, the card is, that fusion is not good. Blitzog for the $10 tip. Thank you, man. Fucking, when your opponent declares an attack while you control a monster, target one face-up monster your opponent controls, except the attacking monster, take control of that monster till the end of the battle phase, and if you do, it is attacked instead, and you proceed to, alright. King Kuma, 118, thank you very much. I don't even know if I fuck it. Does Weevil like playing Ultimate Frisbee? I hear he's a fan. Spose TV, hopefully I say your name correctly. Thank you very much for the raid, dude. I appreciate it. Oh, dude, Jinzo? Now that is a fucking awesome card. Let's be real here. Oh, chat. Fuck, where'd I put him? Dude, check this out. Somebody gave this to me at our meetup. Yo, I'm ready. I'm ready. We got this, Joey. We got this. Okay. Equimon, thank you very much, dude. Alright, now we just hope this goddamn thing works. I don't want to use Time Wizard. Time Wizard's like... Time Wizard's like a last resort. You have the same one? I like Jinzo, man. Ooh, what are you? Once per turn during your end phase, you can change the battle position of this card. Alright. Time Wizard is the dankest. Fuck, I'm almost streaming for 5 that. Fuck, it's almost 1 a.m. Damn you, Yu-Gi-Oh. Oh, God. Oh, you... motherfucker. Alright. How does this effect work? Oh, through the end phase? Yes, okay. What's planned for tomorrow? Tomorrow's my day off, unfortunately. Tuesday, probably more of this, honestly. We got Life is Strange, and we also have, fuck, I want to summon Jinzo, but... ah, fuck it, I'll summon Jinzo. Life is Strange and Rare Replay also comes out on Tuesday, so I think we'll be playing Conker's Bad Fur Day, or Conker, yeah, Conker's Bad Fur Day. Whoops. You're killing me with these insects. God damn, another one. Oh, Dr. Dom Von Doom. Thank you very much. This game is $20. Yeah, we'll be doing Life is Strange on Tuesday. That'll probably be sub only. I've heard that I should do that, so I probably will. And then we'll maybe do more of this. I have 3 of these things? Really? Do more, maybe more of this, and then some fucking, what do you call that game? I totally lost my train of thought. Sorry. Just totally gone. We have a lot of games to play, don't worry about it, chat. Strong Luminary, I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Binding of Isaac, yeah, there's that too. Binding of Isaac, fucking Rare Replay, this, Life is Strange, so many things. Yeah, scapegoats can't be attributed as summons. Oh, this fucking chode. Yeah, thanks for having Battle Warrior still in your deck, Joey. What would we do without it? Dude, chat, I don't know if I told you, but like, all during SGQ, I was playing Binding of Isaac on my 3DS because I'm addicted to that game. And I thought I'd gotten at least a little bit better. You know, maybe not significantly, but a little bit. And then my first run, I come home on the Xbox One, and I like fucking die on like the 3rd floor. I'm like, alright, well, I suck. I'm so bad. Also, I've switched to using the right joystick to shoot, or the right analog stick, excuse me, to the buttons. Wow, dude. This fight might be over, like, now. Oh, this fight's absolutely over. Maybe not. Okay, well, that's kind of annoying, but we got it. Adam, I don't know, man. I played a lot of Isaac. Anytime I was taking a dump, it was Isaac time. Hey, we won, by the way. Welcome to Loserville, Weevil. Population U. I lost, but wait. All right, Weevil, cough him up. Your Insect Queen and two locator cards. Have mercy. Mercy, you should have thought of that before you decided to cheat. Now, just like in the Duelist Kingdom, you're out of the tournament. Oh, shit. Plush Rumpus, thank you very much, dude. Mime Control. Wow, we took a bunch of battles. Guys, I hate to end it because we have so many viewers, but I'm gonna end it there, dude. 5 hours in, this has been a blast. I've missed streaming so much. Thank you to all 10,000 plus of you. It's crazy. Never thought we would reach that number again. But thank you all again for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed Never Alone in the beginning. And Yu-Gi-Oh! Has been a blast. We will finish these on stream. So don't worry. I will not be playing this story anymore. But I hope you guys are ready to raid somebody, because we are going to raid somebody hard. Somebody so hard. Thank you everybody for following, for hosting, everybody who subbed, everybody who resubbed, everybody who donated. This was a crazy stream tonight. Once again, reminder, I will not be streaming today, technically. I will not be streaming on Monday, but I will be streaming Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, and we're going to have a good time with that. So, as always, you're going to raid somebody. If you don't know what a raid is, you can, I think you'll get the gist of it. We have 10,000 people right now. So I want to raid somebody so hard, like harder than ever. Who can we raid? Dude, I know who to raid. So the person we are raiding is a buddy of mine. He had a run at SGDQ and it was one of the best runs of the marathon. He is playing a little game called Maldita Castilla. So what I want you guys to do is go over there, show some love to my buddy Patty. Super, super funny guy, great streamer, awesome speedrunner. Show some love to Patty, all 8,000 of you. He's at 198 right now. Let's get him to like 1,000. Let's get him to 1,000 viewers. You guys are great. Go over there. I love you all. Thank you again for an amazing stream, 5 hours. God, we played Yu-Gi-Oh! For like 4 of those. That's incredible. Thank you guys. Have a good night. I love you all. Take care.